Alrighty then. Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon. Hope you're having a good one. Obviously, playing Warzone. Why would you not be playing Warzone? I see you all in the chat. Peter Storm, nice to see you. Luis Ramirez, nice to see you. One Death. Mohammed, Porter, good to see you, dudes. Contrast in the chat. Lots of people in the chat. I'm here now, guys. I'm here. Right, today we're going to be playing with Jackfrags, Tactical Brit, and Stods. Probably going to play quads pretty much the entire time. We'll probably switch between normal BR quads and Resurgence, just so that we can... The meme. Oh, God, the chat's going mad. Hello, everybody. Hi, nice to see you. So, yeah, we're going to be playing with Stod, Jack, and Lackey. I think I'm the only one. No, I think Stod's going to stream, but I'm the only one streaming on YouTube today. I thought because we did, I had such a good time the other day with the two streams for the live event. I thought we'd just have a go today. Plus, I've only been playing the new map for a couple of days, and I don't have the greatest gameplay yet, or you know, I haven't been trying out too many weapons. But the point of the video or the live stream today is to use the FARA, because this thing is appearing to become like a really good close range gun. So this is the setup we're going to use, the GRU suppressor and the Spetsnaz RPK barrel, just to give us the range that we want. We're building it a bit more like an SMG, so there's no underbarrel, which I know is a bit weird, but then we're using the 50-round mag that comes with this blueprint. You could always use the 40-round mag and not get an ADS penalty if you wanted to, but I think the 50-round is probably a bit better. And then the serpent wrap for decreasing your ADS time. And then finally, the skeletal stock, which is absolutely insane on the FARA. When you ADS and start shooting, you like skate around with that thing attached. And the movement speed of the FARA is pretty good anyway. So we're going to use that. And then we're going to use the new K31 sniper alongside it. I haven't fully maxed this thing yet. I need to get the combat recon barrel and I haven't got it. Where is that in the unlock process? Oh, we're quite a distance from that. And I also need to get the wrap suppressor too. So we'll have to wait and see. But that's probably going to be my loadout for today. So yeah, that's the loadout for the FARA. And I just want to see if I can get some good gameplay with it, because I'll probably make a video on it next week. And if I can get a gameplay in the stream today, then that'll probably end up as one of the gameplays that I use next week. But appreciate everyone coming in and hanging out. Jan, thank you for the 5. Westie, you're streaming now. Like it. I've done some streams before. Sorry, I was just opening OBS there. I've done some streams before, but I'm always putting my video content first because that's what I know and I really enjoy. But I've started doing some more streams and I'll probably pop up here and there with them. And I'm going to be working with a couple of brands on some other stuff as well. So yeah, I just thought I'd just get going. Chips Ahoy Milk saying Westie Crossbow. I still haven't unlocked it, dude. I'll be honest with you. I know that you are the meme master, that you started the entire thing. Here, look, I'll even show you. Where is it? Crossbow. Look, it's locked. I don't have it unlocked. I need to do the marksman rifle reflex meme thing. Haven't even done it yet. But I will get around to it. I promise I will. Robert Marta, thank you for the 5. Hi, Westie. Watch Lackey's live stream about the new King of a Dance. Love the vids and keep up the great content. Illegally. I've got it.
Illegally.
There you go. Thanks, dude. Appreciate it. Hope you're having a good day. And Simon, thank you for becoming a member, dude. Thank you for becoming a member. Okay, I'm going to jump back into the Discord with the guys now. And we'll see when we're about to get going. Hello.
Everyone is offline.
Hello, Westie. You are live.
I am alive on the internet.
Ah, this may be a problem because all of my friends are offline as well, Jack.
Oh, for Farah's sake. Right, I can invite Jack.
Go on, do it.
I've invited you, Jack.
Yeah, accepted.
Accepted. And then Stod, no. Lackey, no.
Wait.
I can do it through regiments. I can do Lackey through regiment. Let's go, but I can't baby. Invite Stod. I can't invite Stod because he's offline. Oh, there we go. There we go. So the regiment pulled through.
This was a good plan.
We did the regiment purely so that we could get it to work the other night, didn't we?
Yeah.
I can't believe it's still broken. Have you been using the LC-10, Lackey?
I've got a class ready for it today. I'm going to be doing LC-10 and Cold War, okay?
Awesome. I'm going to do FARA, and then I've got the K31 alongside it because I haven't fully ranked it yet. We'll just have to see. We'll have to see.
I love that in the Jetfire reactive camo, you get a slow clap gesture. That is the pinnacle.
Oh, a slow clap gesture. Nice.
Yeah. Well, that's perfect. You can literally down somebody, slow clap them, and then execute them.
And then spray chalk to next to them.
Yeah.
I love how they've got a FARA one in there. Of course. That is a terrible LC-10 build, though, isn't it? That is awful.
Prefer not to speak.
Fenrir, thanks for becoming a member, dude. And Snark, thanks for becoming a colonel. Wow, mega love. Thank you, dude. Really appreciate it. Okay. Stod, have you entered the play zone?
The sharpening ruined me.
Oh, God. Did it ruin you as much as it ruined me?
Have you turned it off?
I've turned it all off. It was like sharpening a watercolor painting. It looked awful.
Yeah. It looked like, you know, the Photoshop, the watercolor.
Yeah, that's exactly what it looked like. Sebastian, thank you for becoming a member, dude. Becoming a sergeant. Love it, dude. Thank you. Appreciate it. We're going to get going in just a couple of minutes. We're just waiting for Stod to come in. Has anyone eaten anything really nice today?
Fruit Vibe.
That's not very nice, Jack.
Dude, Fruit Vibe's great. You get fruit and fiber in the same bowl.
Yeah, I got that from the name. Oh, dear.
I made some feta cheese rolls. They were very nice.
Oh, okay.
You know, so, yeah, you get some feta cheese. You put in some phyllo pastry. Cook it.
Oh.
And then you have it's a honey and sweet chili dip. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, boy.
Highly recommend.
Sounds lovely.
Hunting for Adler. Oh wait, none of us are doing.
I am inside.
Intel inside.
Cool.
Right, regiment. Apparently, you're offline in the regiment.
No. Oh wait, my friends list just loaded.
Yeah, I can see it. I can see you guys.
Can you come in?
Join.
I can't join. I can invite regiment.
I can invite Stod.
Right, get him in here, because I'm not allowed to invite him, apparently.
Let's go, baby.
Let's
We're ready for the
go.
Day.
Hoggers. Right, we'll go straight into quads. If it's too hot, we'll have to do a rebirth to reset it.
Mm. I'm actually buzzing for this.
It's
so good. There's like 8 weapons now that you can legitimately use.
Yay. I love it when there's no proper meta.
Great. No pain. Have you guys seen the Scrap Monster skin?
No. Is it in the store?
Yeah.
Oh, God. He looks terrifying.
Oh, God.
And is that a stoner with no stock?
Yeah, short-range stoner build.
Oh, my God. That looks ridiculous.
I tell you what. Stoner is meta. Like, stoner is a solid medium-range beamer.
I tell you what. Stoner was absolutely poggers when they first introduced Cold War guns. But it kind of got lost along the way, unfortunately. Right, here we go. Hopefully it's not so hot today.
Blow that KD.
Yep, right. Oh, I'm just going to go and have a cuddle with the ground. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
I love that yesterday. Like, my stats for when we were playing quads. Dog, 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 dog. My stats for when we played Resurgence.
Yeah.
On Verdansk.
Not
15 KD, 10 KD, 9 KD.
I know, it was insane, wasn't it? It was like someone flicked a switch.
SBMM.
I just flicked a switch.
SBMM. I really hope they do Verdansk Resurgence quads. That'd be fire.
I'm sure they will. They probably just started it with trios. It's going to be amazing when that happens. But the only thing is that if you do it in quads, then it's 100 people, smaller player zone, so you can't get the 150 players. Can you?
Yeah, but I mean, there's player count. The player count by the time Resurgence finishes,
yeah,
would be around about the same it would be for, you know, everything else.
Yeah, because people stick around for longer, don't they?
Yeah.
Right, here we go. Where's the zone?
I love that low poly Nikito skin.
Ah, yeah.
That is awful.
Zero poly. Oh, look, we're all wearing dark outfits, guys. I wonder why.
I think you guys should become cowboys like me. It's a lot of fun.
Is it a nice life, Lackey?
It is a nice life, yeah.
Array has a buy station at it. What do you want to do? Stadium?
I was thinking stadium.
It's going to be quite hoddium.
Hodlum.
There's going to be a lot of hodlers in there.
A lot of hodlers. Yeah, okay, all right.
Hodling in stadium.
Hoddle the stoddles.
I've never gone through the roof before.
Through the roof.
Yeah, you can just jump through this bit here.
Oh no, I've picked up a magnum by mistake.
Oh no, no, no.
What have we got down here? Ooh, a FARA. Another one hit. Broke, downs. He's dead.
I beamed his boy as well.
Can't do that.
Baba boy. Can't do that. I've played the game for 5 minutes. It never happens.
Just can't do that.
Sorry, does the M60 just take away the ability to tac sprint?
Probably. I mean, it's very heavy, isn't it?
It's the worst gun in the game. And it's going to be... I never pick it up, even if I have an option between a pistol and a M60.
Oh, there's a vehicle outside the stadium, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, oh, over there.
Man?
Where is he?
He's down. There's another man on the other side of the concrete. I'm going to push.
I'm looking.
I think that's both of them dead there, guys. I think I've killed them. I'm not sure what they were doing. But this may be the bronze 5, so get your loadouts.
We've got no money.
No money?
Got some money. There we go. 1,200.
Yeah, it's a bronze 5.
Good. Alright, get your kills.
There was some Rosies, careful, I saw them in the lobby.
Rosie and Jims.
I downed him! This is like the slowest bullet lost in the entire game.
Well, the Swissy boy.
He was standing still, firing a pistol. Not too far off of Lodi.
Yeah, I'm running around the outside just collecting cash right now.
It's been shot at.
Love it.
Yeah, from
Southwest.
You know they want you, Lackey.
Yeah, probably one of the tall buildings or something.
Now we're looking on Cashola.
That'd be him.
I might need to restart after this game.
Have you ruined yourself?
Because I forgot to turn on my normal game streaming. And that's the reason why our buildings turn to wax.
Normal game streaming?
Yeah, because mine's on low right now. So when I zoom into a building, it's basically wax for like 20 seconds.
I see. And again, sharpening wax, it doesn't work very well, does it?
No, no.
No, no, no.
Look at the PPSA.
We need like a grand, I think.
Lackey question for you. I've got someone in my chat asking, do we think the AK-47 will be meta?
100%.
But which one, Lackey?
If you run the Cold War AK, it's not the problem with the Cold War AK, right?
It's enough money.
Medium range, it sucks. Yeah. It's an awful medium range weapon. But if you use it as a short range stubby weapon, it's got one of the fastest CTKs in the game.
Well, that's good news. Because I'd like an AK meta. I don't know about you guys, but I'd like to see another not a gun we've had before as the meta.
Yeah. Mm. Oh, AK, I think, would be a decent choice. As long as it's not basically a better AMAX.
It's technically a worse AMAX if you look at the TTK. But I think with the 60 round mag, you know, there's opportunities there.
That is the bonus.
Oh, look, we don't have to throw it on the roof anymore.
All the ones you pick up are deliberately long-range scoped.
Yes.
To try and, like, throw you off of using it.
Yeah, please don't use this at close range, please. And there's the bad boy, the Baba Booey.
Baba Bop.
Right, where do you want to go? Into downtown?
Yeah.
I mean, where?
We've cleared up all Varia.
Oh, you can't use this truck. That's a shame.
No, you can't do that.
Some of these vehicles were more accessible.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the, The meta used to be. Oh,
just got absolutely destroyed from the top.
It's CDL a fake skin. CDL.
He's just trying to nade me.
Yeah, he's having a time, that lad, isn't he?
Also just been naded.
There's two of them. There's two of them at least.
There's a pulse on the top there, man.
Nice one, stud.
I've got no plates, so I can't peek really. There you go.
You've been in me.
I can't even engage him.
Nah, we can't because we've not got the cover here. Yeah. Oh, okay. You've got cover, Jay.
Yeah. What the hell's he doing?
I don't know. He's trying to run it over. Stickies go through fences now. Sniper on the corner, two of them.
Yeah, we let's just rotate away.
We can't. We're going to technically going towards them here, Lackey.
Well, downtown.
Well, they're on that red mark. The one next to stadium. Do you want to take the tower, Lackey?
Yeah,
it's going to give us the cover we need, isn't it?
Wasting the time.
Well, I mean, you distracted them enough that me and Lackey can get away. You died so we can live.
Yeah. Thanks, Stod.
Stodium.
This guy's in the perfect position on us. Nice.
And they had their loadout already, I think. I think they got it from the other side of stadium and must have instantly run across to us. I've only got 4 bullets in my sniper, though. That's a problem.
I've got some.
Well, thank you.
There they are. Have I
done? Nice. Round incoming. Broke one. He's behind the thingy.
Two of them are down behind that truck.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, we could push down. Get an angle on the left.
Anybody got any snipes?
I've just jumped off the roof and flown away.
Traded. Roger, Mark. Armor's over here. Never mind. Target right. They'll push across. They'll come for us.
Oh yeah, they're pushing right now. I can see them.
I'm out of sniper ammo.
Yeah, they're pushing me now. Oh my sweet Jesus, what the hell was he using there? That felt like an M16. Yeah, they're pushing. Oh, there's a ladder here now, guys. They can get to me. I think they know there's a ladder as well.
I think we're going to have to leave that fight.
Yeah, they're coming up the ladder now. You're not getting the satisfaction of finishing me off. Yeah, it was an M16. Absolutely rallied me with that. Absolutely rallied me. Krispy Kreme, thank you for the 4, dude. I hope you enjoyed mine and Lackey's response to the AK-47. And Arjun Liar, what are your thoughts on the Task Force Shroud and SOCOM Eliminator? I haven't really looked into them yet, buddy.
Get to the bye, Lackey.
Ooh, crossbow in the gulag. There we go. He's dead. Can we not get our loadout? No.
We just got 3-1, but I don't know if we.
Yeah, they're literally there. They're right on it. I mean, I think they're on the roundabout as well.
They might have to get on our loadout. Hold on. Unmark the lady. Sec. There's people right next to our loadout.
Yeah, there's fighting on the. They're on the roof. They're on the roof, and.
I don't think I can go for it. I think I will die. I don't know. Unless you go really low down, there's like marking the Westie. There you go.
It's fine.
We got a broadcast.
I'm just going to try and sneak onto it.
I mean, I've managed to... I've managed to get my gear that I died from. My death gear. Oh, I've left the sniper behind. Brilliant.
Pops one.
Nice.
Got a guy who killed you, Westie.
Thank you very much. Right, that's their UAV.
They're on the roundabout. You guys should be okay.
Well, we've got no extra plates, so...
Yeah, I've got 2 if you can get to me.
No.
He was not happy, by the way.
I can imagine. I mean, you've just ruined his day.
I mean...
Have you broken it down into individuals?
No, I should do that because it's amazing.
Just been shot from behind, West?
A thousand blossoms bloom, as far as I'm concerned.
Zeus, thank you for the 10, dude. I really appreciate it. This will cover the cost of your burger from Burger and Beyond. Burger and Beyond, I want to go there in London, man.
Then, or is it rip?
I just got my loadout, Jack.
Okay.
You can get it. You just got to sneak.
Where are they?
Snake, well, on the roundabout. One's back on the tower now as well.
Okay. Boomer. I've not got my sniper again.
Oh, no.
Down two on the loadie. Their loadie's on the
You're being beamed from another tower.
Yeah, I know. Their loadie's on the roundabout. Both of them are down.
Yikes. Triple threat on me.
Maybe try and do something there. I don't know.
I mean, I'll be honest. I'm just going to push over.
I think we're each other's bounty.
I'm looking. Oh, yeah, that's the roof, lad. That's the roof lad shooting down on, like, I wouldn't go any further, Westie. They'll start shooting you. Kill that guy again.
Down two.
Oopsie.
There you go, that's two of them down. Snuck around in the flowers in the roundabout. Guy on roof, I spotted him. Yeah, beaming me now. I've got no cover here. No cover at all. Oh, God. No, I've got no cover. I need somebody to fire at him. He's up here on green, on that corner.
Is he?
Up here on the corner of green. That's where he was. He's downed me, but he's not there anymore. He's not peeking. Yeah, he is. He's peeking me again. There you go. He's going to finish me off.
There was no way I was going to get to you, son.
He's using an AN-94 of all things.
I'm just going to stay here forever. Literally, I can't move. Probably going to die if I move.
Lackey's back. He's still on the tower, Lackey. So just be careful.
I've not got plates, so I can't move at all.
One of them nicked my AK.
And so you've got a Pellington.
Hmm.
Well, you could go to the loadie and get your loadout, but you just won't have Ghost.
Sorry, I've got a Ghost with an AK.
That's cheeky, that is, Lucky. That's very cheeky.
There was someone looking down on this side, by the way, Lucky.
Scott Simmons, thank you for the 5, and the 5 again. Keep up the great work, Westie. Appreciate it, dude. Hope you enjoy the stream.
How many are up there now?
There was only
two.
Yeah, maybe two.
I'm rotating towards you, Jack.
Just killed one on the quad bike.
You guys might be able to pop a res at the buy station near where Lackey died.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, you just need the money from...
Stod, do you need plates?
From Jacqueline.
Sniper ammo, desperately.
Hey Ferguson, nice seeing you in the chat, dude. Could you guys go for a pistol-only round? I think we'd be at a bit of a disadvantage if we did that, I'm gonna be honest.
Guy on me, by the way, again. I've just got a guy running at me. This is the third time he'll be running at me now.
On the top.
Oh, no.
High level? Yeah, there's one.
And it's the same team.
I'm dead again. Oh. We love to see it. You love to see it.
Can't believe that. There's money on the buy, Lackey. Jack unfortunately had to drop it, I think. Outback Jack 95, thank you for the 5, dude. What's something you can say in a traffic jam and a bedroom? Give us your best answer. Oh, it's a bit of a tight squeeze, this one, isn't it? I think that's a pretty good one. Nice hit. It's Lackey versus the world. Lackey versus the world.
Just don't make a mistake, Lackey, and you'll be absolutely fine. No mistakes in movement, not a mistake in aiming.
And they've got the car.
Don't run into a four-man team.
There's another car on the road, there's a truck.
Yep, just gonna wait to see if they stop at police.
I don't think they are, they're pulling off the stadium. Michael Castro, thank you for the heads up on that stadium bit there. And thank you for the five, dude. Really appreciate it. There's a glitch where players can play beneath the four with full view looking up. I'm sure that'll get patched pretty quickly, but that's a little bit annoying, isn't it? Not great. Keith Chan, favorite off-meta gun? I'm going to say... I didn't even know this existed in here.
Yeah, it's that's a new segment.
It's different. It's different. It's same.
But different.
Same. Favorite off-meta gun? I'd probably have to go with the L85. I think that's a really good gun. Jack's money might still be on the buy here, Lucky. I think there's an opportunity for a couple of reses.
You reckon he's just sat on the roof, though? I'm surprised that guy didn't go for you. I'm guessing he's playing so sweaty, he didn't even want to jump down. I'll see if we... I don't think he's still on the roof. I'm surprised he didn't jump down and try and get the money, but I think, yeah, he's literally playing for Twitch Rivals, so he wants placement.
There is nothing...
So close to another res.
Someone just sniped at us.
From the tower. No, from here, on green. Somebody shooting on green.
Oh god, where's my loadout? Forgot.
Can't go through there, Lucky. Yeah, I was gonna say.
He's got me. He doesn't see me. Where from?
Just up on the roof somewhere, I don't know. Red maybe.
Unlucky, Lucky. There was some heavy damage there. Heavy.
I don't know why they're still here. Like, it's a bit weird.
I'm just gonna die.
Oh god.
Run.
Oh my god. Yeah.
What is this team? It's the same team from Blooming Stadium. They just won't leave the area at all. They wouldn't leave.
Great game. Love that one.
It was a great start, and then it just went downhill.
That was not the bronze five we were looking for.
It was a bronze five to begin with, and then all the sweats survived. Shame about that first game in the chat. We were doing all right, to be honest. I think I had 6 kills, a couple of kills with a FARA. But, yeah, that was a shame. We just got picked off by a team, and then the team never moved. Of course, that's classic Warzone. Hold a building, never leave. Thanks to everyone who's dropped a super chat or become a member so far. Really appreciate you guys hanging out. 3,500 people here. That's pretty awesome. And we go again, boys. I have some mini cheddars. I haven't eaten today.
Mini cheddars are top tier.
Are they an S tier crisp or like an A tier?
S for sure, 100%.
What else goes in S tier? McCoy's flame grilled steak?
Maybe.
Sensations?
I just don't know, Westie. I'm not a connoisseur.
He's like, my crisp eating habits.
I just don't have that many, to be honest with you. I will say, when Mini Cheddars did like the extra mature lineup, that was sensational stuff.
Didn't they do that with Cathedral City or something?
Oh, yeah.
Those were the days when Jamie Oliver didn't stop us from drinking Coke.
When the brand crossovers were strong.
And kids used to have hamburgers at lunch at school.
I genuinely think the Cold War MP5 might be the worst gun in the game.
Yeah, it's not particularly poggers, is it?
I mean, you can mount it, and it still has insane recoil.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go, baby.
Do you want to go factory? The new meme. Was that too hot?
I mean, it's going to be hard, but I suppose we can do it. Why not?
Yeah. I love how...
Do you know what's nice?
What's that?
The helicopters aren't blaringly loud like the plane was.
It's like they listen to feedback.
It's great.
They were like, enjoy that. What's the point in changing the plane sound now? We'll just change the helicopter sound.
I would like somebody to explain to me how exactly it is that they're going to get this plane out of here.
Oh, boy.
Is it a bit hot?
Add a little spice.
The spice of life is dropping.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. It's one team and they've gone this side.
I got people above me.
I got people below me. Lucky, I can hear them. I can hear them running around underneath me, Westie.
Are they blowing you?
They've tried to blow me.
Come on.
Oh God, there's so many angles.
One's got caught. I think he just lagged coming up the stairs.
He lagged. There. Last one.
There's two. There's three, dude. There's three of them. Oh God. Go on, Lucky. Get him.
Get him, Lucky. Get him.
Get him, Lucky.
Down.
Hey.
This is terrible.
Terrible. Terry. They rest.
They've rest.
Down to one. Shot in the door.
Downed.
One left.
Cracked.
Down. Team right. Nice. Well played, lads.
Well done. Another team here. There's another team in this area.
I'll start dropping in.
Oh, nice.
Does anyone need plates? So I got a satchel. Oh, there's a box there as well.
I'll take that FARA, actually. I'll have that.
I'll take the box.
I've got no plates, so you might not drop in that crate box. That'd be great.
Fully weaponized from this tiny area.
There you go.
Tiny. Well, that's good. We like high loot density, don't we, lads?
Yeah, not for me, though. But not for me.
How do I get up? I've got nothing left.
There's still that other team kicking around.
Yeah, they were like further across, weren't they?
Yeah, they were east.
How do I get on the roof, guys? Ladder? No ladder?
Here, Stod, you need to come up here into this bit, the bit where I am right now.
Wait, hang on, I found a way.
Oh, a way.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and then you go up the stairs. There we go. Lots of loot. Lots of doggers.
Lots of loot, yeah.
Should we take the bounty?
Yeah, I'll grab
it, I guess so, yeah.
Sweet. We should be able to get enough for a loadout if we keep looting here.
Oh yeah, definitely. Well, I think we already have enough.
Oh, they're right across. We could push that.
Let's go for Lodi first. Let's go for Lodi.
You want Lodi first?
Yeah. None of these guys are gonna have their gear.
Where? Nope, that's not it.
Mission fail.
Yeah, we'll get him next time.
We'll get him next time. A giant egg.
This fast running is the hard part.
Right, dropping cash, Shola.
Cash.
Vice
UAV.
UAV
as well.
Yeah, well, I'll pop it in a minute once the loadout's in.
Oh no, I go to get squashed.
It's okay.
On a vehicle is fine.
Need ammo actually as well.
Yeah, I'm okay for now.
I have 45 rounds of assault rifle.
Brilliant. Fabulous. Are you ready? There you go. They're up.
Hit him once, mate.
Cluster.
There's one at the buy as well.
Brick one.
Getting the.
He's one.
Moody.
Got one on the roof. Different team though.
They put two of these buildings together now. There's two white buildings here. This is insane. Right, Clusty's gone.
See the clown.
They over there on the buy. Yeah, they're on the buy. Hit. Oh, he's down.
He's down.
One in here with me.
Okay.
That's the bounty.
He actually thirsted you over fighting me.
Yeah. Of course he did. Nothing in the heart.
We'll leave them. Oh, there's two. Yeah.
They got their loadout here. Where I am right now.
He's got to do gulag.
Pretty sure that the guy we downed, Naki, he was over here on blue.
Yeah.
I know there
I
are
like
more men about.
More, I like how much more built up this area is.
Well, look, they've put this white building here. There's another one right next to it now. They've just put it. They plonked another one right next to it.
I just wish the rest of the map resembled this level of building.
They're on the police.
Quite angly though, isn't it? These really built up areas. There's so many angles to look for.
Should we take this building here?
Well, that's where I sniped someone before, Westie.
I'm gonna heartbeat. Nothing on it.
Okay, you can push in. Do we not wear a res jack? Oh no, he's still on.
Yeah. He is Gulag and he's back.
And he's pogged it.
Poglin.
Your gear was in here, Jack.
Oh, quad bike, quad bike. Downed one. Broke another. Thank you. The quad bikers.
Get out.
Push over.
Darn it.
Nice. Oh. Well played, lads. Well done.
Oh.
Nice one, Stodoid.
That was very cheeky.
Got a lot of money.
By the way, at close range there, that K-31, headshots on those players failed to take either of them down on the quad bike.
Let's go for the buy and the bounty at the same time.
The bounty buy. It's quite quiet considering how built up it is. I really do like the build up here though. This is nice.
You can hardcore parkour these pipes as well.
Parkour.
Okay, I think he's dead.
Did we get him? You.
Cash.
You gosh. Are you coming first? I have $22,000.
We should probably spend that.
There's a man here, I think. Yeah. Peek in the corner.
From behind you,
I'm being shot from the roof.
Two of them. One there.
Soupy's dead.
One there.
Soupy dead.
Good news. There's one further ahead of me in this building. Right.
Yeah. Stun.
He's on the roof.
He's got me stunned, but I've downed him.
Oh, God. Okay, what did he have? Bullfrog? No, he had a MAC-10. Okay.
Yeah. MAC-10s might be... Actually, the MAC-10's still better?
Yeah, MAC-10. Yeah, I mean, it's got no recoil, has it? It's got absolutely no recoil at all.
He's gone in the hangar.
I'm just going to grab a self-res whilst we're here.
I need some ammo, then. I've got AR and sniper ammo.
Yes, I got full AR. Where are you?
Dropping yeah, I got it. Thank you.
Oh, I just walked through Westie's loot. I forgot. Like, hey, money. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker. So what's this guy doing? Throwing
grenade. Where is he, sir?
Don't know. He wasn't police. He was in there.
Properly legged it.
Yay, I won the gulag with the Magnum by punching him.
He just kept legging it.
It's
Ronald.
It's Ronald.
Reagan.
I'm just gonna get my ghosty, even though it's not the one I want. I'm gonna go back.
I can drop
get...
cash if you guys want stuff.
I'm gonna go back and get my gear.
Munitions here.
Grabbing
money for anyone.
Grabbing my gear.
Munitions and 9 grand. Feel free to buy whatever.
Anyone can get it.
I'll get a self-resi.
That is correct, Stod. Anyone can get.
Dropping my money. 8-6.
Let's take it.
Nice, Cam. You're welcome.
Can I get a year's Cold War AK, Lucky?
Do you want short range or long range?
The long range, I think.
The longers.
Sniper support.
Sniper. Oh, I didn't realize they put a bridge across the road. That's interesting. Why are not all the other areas as well laid out as this one now?
Do you
reckon one of the top level designers got to do factory and then the intern got to do bridge?
He got to do the rest of the map.
The rest of the map. Got your idea.
We have an army of unpaid interns ready to turn this map into native order, man.
Wow, there's so much haze when you look out of windows, isn't there?
Yeah.
There really is a lot of haze. I don't
know why they've given more advantages to people sitting in windows. That's very weird.
I mean, when you look at these hills, it's like you're being assaulted by a pollen storm.
It's not. Yeah, it's not actually far off. They're at blue.
Choppy over here.
Okay.
Downed.
Oh, nice, yeah.
Hit one armor. Very quick.
My bullet flies so slow from this K-31.
Oh my god, one left without armor. Oh.
Unlucky stuff.
ATV on left, Jack.
Yep.
On the map. See him.
Scene. He's going to be on the road.
Not going to be, yeah.
Lackey, to your left.
That heli just got beamed.
Good. Well, that's what we like. He got off the quad, eh? He got off the quad. What's he doing?
He's getting back on it.
He looks like he might be trying to go for the car, maybe? He's not got back on the quads.
Yeah.
He's pushing over. Well, he's not pushing, but...
What's he doing?
He had a dead friend there.
Your mom.
There you go. Oh, yeah. He just quit.
his friend was down there.
His so friend got down.
UK players in these lobbies so far.
Yeah.
Enemy UAV overhead.
People sniping? Snipers?
Nothing on heartbeat coming over to this buy, so I think we might be okay.
You want to buy a UAV, Westie?
Yeah, I think I'm going to buy one. Oh, they're right here. Got one guy. There's another one there. He's gone out onto the road. Oh no, he's inside the building.
He's stunned.
I got quite lucky killing that guy, to be honest.
What the fuck happened then?
Another one.
Oh.
Team wipe.
Wait, let's get. Can we get Jack?
They're gonna get out. They've got out of that car.
Is it more? No, it's just one guy.
Heart beating. Nothing.
Gas mask and armor boxes here.
Mike's him.
No hit.
He pre-fired me.
No.
Past the window again.
He's on the car, isn't he? Oh, no, sorry, on the doorway. This guy's killed me once already. One here, Lackey. Broke. Downs. This FARA is a bit nutty.
But you like it now.
Oh, it's good. Even without Stod, I'm not even running a field agent on it. No field agent. KGB stock. It's nice. I've got
lots of gear, guys, if you need it.
Just checking on heartbeat.
There's a nice little ladder up here. That's cool.
Is there one? Oh, nice. Yeah. You can get up there now. That's good news.
Yeah.
Chicken desk.
Did you just say chicken nuggets in Liverpool?
Chicken and a Coke.
Chicken and a Coke.
People at stadium.
Okay. We can head over.
How about we take this building first?
You wanna go? Yeah, take purple. That's a good shout.
Do you know what? Everything we've ran through... Sorry,
did you kill the guy in this building, by the way, in orange?
Yeah, we killed. We wiped them all. Yeah. You're good to get all your gear.
Yay.
Everything in that area except the hillside felt so well built up.
Yeah. Have they turned up the spawn rate of crates or something? There are crates everywhere.
There are a lot, yeah.
Good.
This is my fourth ginger crate of the game.
Wow. Lackey loves an orange crate.
I love a ginger.
Love a ginger. Well, I didn't want to say it, like, just in case, you know. Just in case.
Only biscuits, though, you know. Anything else is a bit downhill.
Is there a gas mask there? Lovely. Hoggers?
What is going on there? That's absolutely...
They've just crashed into each other.
Oh, yeah. Lovely. Nice. I really want...
Look at their bodies. The car, they were picking up one of the golden helicopter crates, and the car just slammed into both of them.
Okay, so are you saying there's loads of gear over there?
There probably is loads of loot. I mean, not that we really need it, but...
That was from behind. I think they're going to come through Duntun.
Where is our closest buy? Oh, it's downtown. Okay.
I mean, we can push into stadium if you want.
Although I don't see anyone there anymore.
It's a bit open, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't see anyone.
Shall we hold here for a sec?
Yeah, just see where the zone goes.
Vinny Lopez, thank you for the five. That double burst AN94 has like zero recoil. Yeah, it did seem to have like no recoil whatsoever. Stephen, thank you for becoming a member, dude. Really appreciate it. At sergeant level as well. Appreciate that, dude. Hope you have a good day. Carl Race, thank you for the five. Love the chemistry you guys have playing together. Love how you at least try to have fun and not take it too seriously. Hello from Estonia. Yep, we're never around to make it too serious. We're here to just have a good time. FARA beamage? Boy, you move so fast. Nice. Nice.
I have 11,000 doulas.
Doulas?
Yes, I'm going to go spend it.
Okie dokie. Just be careful when you're there. Just in case. Just in case. Where are you shooting, Stodd? Oh, here.
Here.
Some ammo here as well, if you guys.
Oh, they're coming down the road. They're coming down the road.
What a silly move.
One still in it.
Peek from here.
No, they're going to cut. I reckon they're going to try and come up.
Well, they've...
They're going to take that build, yeah. They're going to take that build.
One's going to come from here, Westie, I think, there on orange. I think one's going to run up that ladder and try and shoot us.
Stop. Two red marks.
I'm at the bike lucky if you want to come.
I've already gone.
Oh, okay.
It's clear. A lot of people nearby.
Down that guy.
Lovely. Hit.
Two down there.
Got that one. Bullet takes so long to hit the target, man.
Fighting each other. Each other.
Yeah, there's more people there.
You hate to see that. I think there's going to be a rose skin somewhere here, Westie. Watch out, Lucky. There was a rose skin there.
Yeah, be careful.
There was a claymore on the base of the tower. He might try and peek me.
I don't think... Yeah. I think they went up inside the tower.
One dead.
Yeah, he might still peek from the top there, but...
Do you reckon there's more over there, Jack. Be careful. Over here. Yeah. On the orange. On the orange mark. Yeah, on top of the tower right now. Well done, Stodd. Nice. Save my life there, dude.
Gonna self-resi him?
Self-resium.
We need to move anyway.
Yeah, I couldn't get to where I wanted to be, so I'm a little bit trapped.
Do any of you guys need ghosts or anything?
No, all good, I think.
Is this guy gonna peek me again? I don't know. We're gonna have to run. Hope for the best, really.
Yeah, we'll just keep moving. Acol Batteries, thank you for the five, dude. What brand of beans for UK beans on toast? Heinz. Heinz, or actually, Branston's are pretty good. Branston's are pretty good. I quite like them. Should we get a bunt?
Just sit on a building, sit on a building, sit on a building.
Yeah, I was going to say, if we get that, this is a good launching off point for us.
Yeah.
We can beam over, can't we?
It's clear.
I regret nothing.
Circle four. Out, player. Broke. Nice. Can't believe I didn't get the kill there. We have a man down here on blue going towards the loadouts.
Yeah, I've thrown a spare loadie into the center.
Here. Down. Thank you.
And if you die, use the loadie to regain.
A bank here at the...
Pendant broke.
You can wall bang.
Seven bang. Oh. Nice. We're played.
From over here.
Zipped. Yep. It's actually on top of the building.
From where?
Down there.
Oh, nice.
On the roof there.
I just got a hit marker. Are you bannering?
Two.
I just got two hit markers in a row.
Not good.
This Car 98 is so bad for that, man.
You get those neck shots, don't you, with a Car 98?
It's jarring.
Well,
Heli. I literally can't hit anything with this.
Watch out for that roof, because they're back up. They're sniping us.
They're mad, I'll tell you that. Yeah, that's for free.
Gas is
here. Hit him.
I want to jump down and not get sniped out of the air, guys. Oh, God.
Down here, on blue.
Oh, they've made a mistake, though, because they're on the air.
Yeah, this is not good from their point of view.
I'm a hit.
I have an angle here, maybe.
Downed one.
Let's see if I can flank him.
If you can, Jack. There's one down on the red mark. And he's run over. He's run over to res him now.
Downed.
Nice.
Marker.
Like two down there on red. Two on red.
CDL's just selfed or...
Stunned him. Interesting. In the push.
No hit.
One on the right still. One on the right.
Where like it?
Behind the
Oh, behind the red thing.
Yeah.
Last guy.
That guy.
Got that guy. Rebarker.
Sorry, Jacqueline.
He's gonna finish.
So much gear over here, guys. If you want to come over, if you need it.
Free helicopter if we wanted to.
Did you snipe the guy out of the heli?
Yeah, they're all dead.
Oh, nice. Well played. Okay, that was absolutely insane for a moment there.
Nice. We survived. Can we get Jack very quickly? No? Any buys at all?
Yeah. Over the road. I'll get him.
Grab the heli.
You get the heli. Fly over to the buy station.
Yeah. You can get a loadie as well. Let's see.
I need another one?
Another one? Oh, I guess he can just land. Oh.
Well, it's up to him.
Just buy a loadie.
Car. Coming towards us.
Going. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Get on in the heli. Westie, in the heli. In the heli. Mind you.
Thank you. Go. Go. I was just about to get to the buy to buy a heli, but if Jack's okay at the other one, get a loadie.
There's
lots of gear on the other loadie.
We're just going to go to a better position.
If you drop him in the ditch quickly by the other loadie, he can get lots of gear.
Do you want to get a gear, Jack?
Well, I need ammo and a satchel if possible. Yeah.
There you go. Drop this.
Thank you.
Satchel and a pasty.
We're going to shoot a bit a second.
Just wiggle around a bit, studs. Just wiggle.
All right. Can you drop us on top of the crane?
Yep.
You think that's a shout?
Yeah.
Red mark in the gas. They're in the gas. They're fighting in gas.
I'll go crane.
I'll drop crane too. I've got a sniper.
I'm going to go up here, Jack. Where can I leave the heli?
There's a man in here, Westie.
You're joking.
I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Can't believe me. Can't believe it down here.
Scoped him.
Orange.
Being shot from above. I think that was from above. Was it below, Lucky? Yeah.
Dumb.
Nice, well played.
Me, by the way.
Here.
Westie.
Yeah.
Or Jackie.
There's a team here. On the hill. Broke. Nice, Lackey. Good follow. Lovely. Well played.
Nice on the hill.
One hit.
I got shot from behind then.
Yeah, they're on the hill.
You get into cover now.
I'm stuck.
We're taking bad hits here, Lackey. Bad hits.
Yeah, no, I can't see him. He's not pushing. Move into there.
We may need to drop down here, Lackey.
He just pre-aimed me. Sorry.
Is he on that corner there? Yeah. Lackey, we've got no chance here, right?
I've downed the geezer, Downed him here. Actually, it's further right than that.
I'm on the floor, Lackey, to your left.
Okay.
I can't see anything from my angle, unfortunately. I've got nothing from my angle. I can't really help here.
That's an airstrike.
That's an airstrike from purple.
Oh my god.
He's gone.
We could actually gas mask red.
There's also a guy on this wall here.
Lucky, yeah, but.
There's a guy on the wall on my right, and then guys on purple, or coming from purple, going towards gas station. They were like here. I've just marked it back.
Nice one, stud. Thank you for that.
Cheers, Lucky.
One.
No problem.
That's a down and a finish. Right.
Four left.
I'm one up there. Just saw him.
Reposition. You got a guy here. I'll be the UAV.
Down on purple.
Dead.
Guy there.
Downs. He's going to die. Dead.
Killed.
One more.
4v1.
Why were they all not?
They were all just.
Probably in there, isn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Inside the thing.
Heartbeat in nothing. Is he on the roof? Or are you on the roof, Jack?
I'm on the roof.
Might be in one of the little huts. Might be in the smaller of the two. Well played, lads. Well done.
Yay.
GG's. Big win.
GG, boys. Salad in a pasty. That's my AK gameplay.
That's my FARA gameplay. Well done, lads. Good game. Good game.
Good, good.
That was actually that was actually a solid match. I enjoyed. VR Wolf, thanks for becoming a member, dude, at Sergeant level as well. Appreciate that, man. Hope you're having a good one. That was a good flank at the end there, chap. That was actually quite nice. I think I played to the strengths of the FARA, which is just the ADS movement speed with that KGB is just insane. It's absolutely mental. Absolutely mental. Should we go back in again?
No.
That's it. We're done. Everyone okay? Good, ready to go back in? I seriously need the combat recon for the K31, Stud. Oh, it's rank 30. Oh, two ranks and then it's there. Yeah, that was a good flank there, lads. That was a good flank, chat. Let's just bring up the FARA attachments, then that you guys can see what I was talking about with the ADS speed. The ADS movement. It's this KGB skeletal stock. Look, it's got ADS firing movement speed. So as soon as you start firing, you actually strafe a lot quicker than when you're aiming. But you do also get aim walking movement speed as a bonus as well, and sprint to fire time. So it's a good meme.
Good.
Where's Lackey gone?
Salad, player.
I'm now the party leader.
You pulled yourself out, Lackey.
I'm pulling myself off.
I was wondering why.
I need to quit to desktop anyway. Because
oh yeah, you need to do your meme, don't you, Stud?
Oh god, no, not. I don't need to quit to desktop.
Oh no!
I just need to do main menu.
Oh no! His banking information's on the screen? Oh no!
Oh no! I'm quitting Warzone. Oh.
And Jack's gone now as well.
I mean, you know. Well.
Jack had one game. He's like, right, I'm done. Sticks, thank you for the four. Bro, I'm so bad at this game. Any tips? I wouldn't suggest playing solo. So if you can find a friend to play with, then I think you're going to always have a better experience because you can, you know, banter backwards and forwards, a bit like we do. Sometimes if things aren't going well, we just, you know, just have a laugh and a joke about it. It makes things more entertaining. I'd say that something that I do in game, because we get multiple loadouts from collecting cash, is we get Ghost on our second loadout. If you're struggling, then try and take Ghost on your first loadout, and then that way you're kept off the minimap from UAVs and stuff like that. And try and use the monolithic or agency suppressor on your builds just in case, because then when you fire the gun, you don't appear on the minimap. You stay way more hidden to most of the people in the game. And that way you can just sort of play the way you want to a bit more, which I would say is probably one of the biggest tips. But ultimately, I would just say just try and play with friends, because then it's not all focused on you. If there's two or three of you in the squad, then if one of you goes down, then there's still two people to fight. Or in duos, if you go down, then your friend's still there to try and help. So overall, I'd say just not try and play on your own, because that can be a pretty bad experience. And Scarecrow, thank you for becoming a member, becoming a sergeant as well. Thank you for that.
I'll try and get it.
What are we doing?
I need an invite, Cam. I can't join.
Oh, that's so weird. What? Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Oh, lucky. Looking like a trash panda.
That's the plan.
No, it's not. That's fine. Salad.
See, they'll be looking for military guys, you know?
Yeah, they're not looking for, you know, just literal pieces of garbage.
Yeah, though. A piece of garbage. I mean, I could help you there, Lackey, if you like.
I mean, they're not looking for what looks like a knight who had intercourse with barbed wire.
I mean, I can also be what you want me to be. Would you like that?
That'd be lovely.
We can be trash pandas together.
I feel like my hitbox is going to be much bigger.
Chonky.
Bigger, you'll just be chonk.
Well, I mean, do you guys think, you know that neck hitbox that apparently has existed for a while in Warzone? Like, do you think that's been there for a long time, or do you think it was like added when the Cold War guns came in like November?
I think it's been in forever. It's just no one realized.
It does
they actually referenced it.
I mean, yeah, it does make sense. Like, some of the Kar 98 shots, and you just land what looks like a headshot, and you're like, huh?
Well, no,
the thing of the arch of the back, when they're turned sideways, you can often hit their like clavicles.
Yeah.
You know, that's, and that looks like a headshot because it just goes.
Well, a lot of people actually believe the Kar 98 is bugged.
I don't think it is. I just think that that neck hitbox is probably what's causing people to make it look like they're getting a headshot, and then it's like, nope, you need to do like one more damage.
Well, no, I mean bugged in the sense that I've actually, well, I suppose, yeah. I mean, I've got a headshot on a guy, fully broken them, and then I can get hit markers after that.
You get a follow-up hit marker shot.
Yeah,
after what?
Not great.
Well, that's the thing, because what you should get is, I think with a headshot, it's an instant down, isn't it? So like a neck shot, if you don't get what you think is the headshot, and then you get the body shot, I think it should be a two hit. But then again, the fire rate's so fast, I guess you can follow up with that third one.
I genuinely think it's bugged.
Might well be. Might well be. Sticks. See, that's the thing. I don't have friends. Oh, dude. I mean, there are plenty of like groups and clans out there that you could probably join. It's always a bit of a scary thing to do if you don't play with those people, but you'll soon get to know them. That's how I got to know these guys, like Stod, Jack, and Lackey. We just sort of started talking on social media, like started playing games together. This was like 6-7 years ago around Battlefield, but that's what we used to do. And I think it's one of the best ways to play, really. I think playing with your friends is always a more enjoyable experience, but if you don't have that option, then if you're going to play, you have to play solo. Then my previous points about ghost and suppressors and stuff like that, it's the way to keep yourself as hidden as possible. Okay, lads, where would you like? Do you want to drop factory again, or do you want to go storage, boneyard, train, maybe?
Train? Reggie?
Sweet. Oh, wrong one.
Yeah. Want to go for the train, yeah? Thomas the Tank Engine, yeah.
Blue Drake just replied to my tweet and said, I have no idea how old I have this.
Poor old Blue Drake.
Have you guys seen the game he's developing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, he basically, didn't he just get fed up that there was no company out there trying to make a game that he wanted? He was like, fine, I'll just make it myself.
I'll do it myself.
But how does he have the budget, or is it a company?
I think a publisher's backed him for it, and it's mostly modders of other games who are helping him.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys. We're all on the back. It's not so
slow. I really wanted that satchel. I've just been robbed again.
Mr. Ruff Officer.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
Do you want to go in here for some fun? Fun?
There's a sniper in the front.
Oh, he's cracked. I swagged him, Tim.
There's one at the top still, Cam. Watch out.
There's one in this building here, guys. On the roof. Red marker.
Thank you for that.
There's two in that roof.
I don't know about us getting lucky, I don't.
It's nice.
It looks cracked.
I can't support literally. That. I can't. I'll support any other endeavor that you choose to make, but that one, no.
I think there might be one still on the roof.
What if he wants to become a Trovo streamer?
That's fine.
I think there's still one on this roof.
That's not fine.
That's fine then, is it?
Right, there's one definitely on this roof. I like the way they've changed the door angles, by the way. This door angle's changed. Noticed? So when you come out on the roof, it's not the same anymore. It's a different look.
Get him, boys.
Catch him, Derry.
Catch him, Derry. Catch him.
Ah, well, he hasn't left.
He might be in a room.
He probably is.
In a room.
I mean, people are entitled to this.
Can we just...
Has he not left?
Let's just buy our gear.
I don't know where he's gone, man.
He has yeeted, and he has yeeted. Yeah, let's get our spagodes. I'm dropping the cash.
I think you'll find my character looks dead sexy.
Can you twerk for me? Any chance?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah. I love the barbed wire going right across your butt cheek there. It's great.
It does a lot for me.
Gives you a proper kick up the arse when you need it.
Love that from you, Jack.
FARA again.
Yeah, add a bit of sass to it.
Is that salt?
No, it's the snap. Oh, snap.
The slow clap.
That's our squad.
I'm a headbanger. Wait.
I mean, I'm not Ben Tenning you at all.
That didn't work, actually, yeah.
You're all Ben Ten now.
I don't like this. Wait, can you paint me like a dark colour so I can be rose skin?
I've only got
Panda edition, thank you. Look at that. This looks like the start of a really explicit film.
Paint
yeah,
me.
You're really dark now, Lucky.
Paint me. Oh, I threw a grenade. I didn't mean to.
No. Not like this. Not in the face.
No. Right. Game is going to end around probably train station promenade area. So.
Toboggan.
Yeah, it's a toboggan round. I'm marking a place where there's a player. We can move up. Ah, there we go. Don't even need the mark anymore. Lovely.
Boo-lay-boo.
Oh, by the way, munitions right here. I didn't mean to drop my FARA there.
I think you did.
Heart beating. Nothing on heartbeat. Oh.
Grenade out. People are entitled to their sexual proclivities.
I think Lucky's got him.
Is he dead yet?
One more thing.
36 meters. Three of them.
I've just been sniped.
From where?
Shotguns.
I got sniped to the southeast.
Oh, he's got a shotgun!
Westie's been
blitzed. Right here!
You there, see there?
Jack.
I just sponged those bullets for you, Westie.
Lucky, yes, you became a meat shield, but Jack.
I'm not okay with that. I'm fuming.
The play there with the AMAX. Top tip. Did I even pick up ammo from that box that I dropped? I don't think I did.
Positively seething.
There's a load of air cam as well, a load of ammo.
Sweet. Take the gas mask. Lots of people using the FARA already, guys. Lots of people. Lots of doggers.
I died so
you have to run it with sniper support. You can't. I don't think you can use it mid to long range.
I was using it like sort of 30, 40 meters ish. Stod. Oh,
yeah,
right here, player. Player, he's just dropped back in. Come to get his gear.
Don't see him, Cam.
Watching where his loot is.
20 meters straight in front.
He's in here.
Nice one, Jack.
These guys all had like...
Can we paint him? Can we paint him?
Hold on, I'll just give him the clap.
Paint him. Paint him. Cool. And he's dead.
I just got shanked.
It's okay, we can afford you, Stud. You have the cash.
Can I get a lady too, please?
Yeah, sure. Absolutely. Oh, heli.
No.
Him, get him. Oh, he's laggy.
No, not like this.
Right. Yeah, Scott, push up.
Can you get your rig so I can get my AK? Your AK?
I would like a loady.
Yeah, we can get a loady as well.
Oh, two trucks and a car over the road to the northwest. They're coming towards us.
No.
They want you.
They do want us.
Two, bro.
He's
going
you over.
Watch out!
Down one.
He's out.
Nice.
What was that? Was that maneuver?
I don't know, but the heli's back up. I'm not sure what they were planning. Oh, there's a sniper direct north on the train line, all the way there.
There's two.
I can't hit them. My bullet velocity is so slow.
Hey, where's your gun over on the other bit?
It's so slow.
Yes, okay. Where's your gun?
What are you using, Cam? That new one?
Yeah, I haven't got the combat recon on it yet, Jack.
I'm gonna use your bullfrog, Stod.
Yeah. Oh, heli's up again. Heli's up.
What are you doing, man?
Laggy McLaggyson. Oh, disabled. He's out. Nice. Well done.
The truck.
The truck.
Plus. Oh. Sniper over here?
Where, Stud?
Full team of me.
Okay. See if you can push across. See if you can.
I heard their voices.
There's a truck. Jack is following them. Nice, nice. Stod had a team on him. Stod had a team.
Yeah, I've just wiped one out.
Nice, Lucky, nice.
Careful, Lucky's beaming.
Another one, another one. Oh, for God damn it, it's always me.
Pushing up now.
You, I don't know where the other ones are.
Heartbeating. Nothing on heartbeat, they're ghosted. How much money did you have, Lucky?
Once again, asking for your support.
Yeah, but Jack needs to...
Bye-bye, boy. I got two of them.
Oh my God, am I stuck here? No, I'm not.
I'm getting my ghost.
Thank you, Jack.
He's got a sniper.
I can see my own dead body. Lovely.
Is he on the top there?
Yeah. Two of them.
He's jumped.
There's two of them. Two of them. He's running. There was another one somewhere close.
Mark on the grid. Oh, I've put that far too far.
He keeps running.
Running. Left. Yeah, I think he's running. Just... Running down to the compound.
I just saw someone here.
Oh, you can get the same loadout drop twice now.
Yeah, they fixed that.
Yeah, same. Right. Saw him run out of that building, went right. I don't know what his plan. I think he's going to run in the open and try and get to another buy.
There's a guy here.
Is that a different? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's just go.
Clammed him.
Alright, Jack's slapping.
Is
there more than one, just that guy?
Yeah, multiple.
Multi-men.
Need help here, I'm rude.
Okay. Coming over.
Where's that sniper?
The other side of the wall.
Mama.
Okay.
Don't see the sniper.
I know.
This little shed here, guys. No.
Yeah.
Cracked him. I'm gonna self.
Trying to get some height.
I'll tap him for you, Jack.
Thank you.
Down that guy.
Like, last guy's in the little shed here.
Might have self-res.
Yep. Seen in the shed. He's up. He's self-res.
There's two.
Down.
There's two. There's another.
Got the wall bang on that guy.
Crack the guy in here. Stunning him.
Jack, go, Jack. Go.
Any more?
I got the wall bang on the guy behind the wall.
Okay.
That's it. Yeah, we're good.
Blimey, mate.
This has been a hottie.
It's a bit hot over here.
It's a hottie.
My bullfrog somehow got leveled up during that gunfight.
Yeah.
Because you picked it up and then put it down again?
I don't know. I was using the AK at the time.
You picked up a gun. Have a rank.
But the weird thing is, it says my bullfrog was leveled up and then a Groza appeared on screen.
Wait, hang on. There's a guy all the way up here on purple. I think they're in the...
He peeked. For a second.
Peeked his little head out.
Yeah, he did.
Because that wasn't the team wipe, was it?
He went,
fuck me.
Oh, there he is.
Right.
Bubba boy.
What was that?
Dude.
He started looking up again.
That was a nice snipe, actually. He got the lead just right on that one.
Storage, said there.
Yeah, let's go for green. Oh, have you been into storage with the new color update?
Nope.
It's nice. And they've also taken away, you know, those boxes that they put inside the garage that people used to just go and stand behind and they would head glitch out of the garage. They've taken most of those away. Top of pull. Oh, on top of here.
We've been chasing for like weeks.
Yeah, I think this is the guy. I genuinely think it is. It's the rose skin.
Gone. Do you just see inside now?
Inside the corner?
I don't know.
No, in the corner. Oh, he sniped me. In the corner of the building there. I'm going to get inside.
He's getting thirsty.
Yeah, he really wants
He's just down me. He's on the wall.
Oh, God.
Why is there... We didn't get the warning for that.
No, we didn't. We did not.
I'm once again asking for death.
Zach, come back here.
He's pushing you.
I know he is.
It's just one.
Yeah, I know. He's how has he done that?
At the windows, Westie. He's moving left.
Yeah.
He should be coming in the door to your left-hand side.
He's lit. He's coming in. Dead.
I can't believe
that airstrike got all of us.
Up here. On the right. 50.
In the window or on the roof or?
I don't know. He just started peppering me.
Okay. I'll have a look at this. It might have been in the window. Windows are broken.
He's at the gap in the wall. Storage. There's multiple now.
Broke one. He's throwing a sticky over. No hits.
Hit one. They are going to push it, I think.
This could get nasty. I don't know, man.
They're going to push soon.
I'm taking the hill.
We get cover.
We back off. Yeah, back off.
Well, I'm not stuck in a wall. I'm stuck in a wall, mate.
Nothing on heartbeat. I think they're all ghosted.
You think they backed off?
One just respawned here. He just respawned.
That could be the guy that...
We need to get Lackey back as well.
Oh, on the right, on the right, on the right, on the right. On the
right behind you, right behind you. Where the hell did he come? Where did he come from? Let's push back to the building and we can get Lackey.
I'm locked up, they won't let me out.
But to be fair, they have to come to us from storage. And look, they're fighting here now. They're fighting here on storage.
I'd like to point out that every time I've pushed somebody, I've died.
It's okay, Lackey. Sometimes that happens.
There's a lesson to be learned there, Lackey.
Every day. I mean,
yeah.
You can pop on the loadouts. You can pop on the loadouts, Lackey.
I hope so.
We should
also, actually, I died the first time because I crawled in front of Westie and sponged the bullets whilst we were down.
You just know that I was the better player and you would just die for me.
Yeah, of course. That's exactly how the thought process went. I've just picked up a most wanted by accident. Let's go, baby.
Well, you just like the heat. You like a Nando's Vesuvius, that's what you're saying.
I just like that.
Hold these guys out.
I'm here with. I'm going to stick with Lackey because he needs. Yeah.
I bought it.
Have you seen him at all, Jack?
Yeah, they're where I'm marked. They're just there, like 130 meters away from me. They're fighting.
I'll stick on the edge.
Lackey, should we get over to the buy in Boneyard? And then that could be our little rendezvous point with the lads.
Yes.
I think this version of the map looks worse without anti-aliasing.
Mm. See, I've got 1X on. And it looks okay.
One, yeah, looks pretty good.
It looks alright with 1X.
Oh, car coming over to this buy, Lackey. Car coming to this buy.
They want me. I've made a mistake.
Oh no, they picked up a most wanted. They picked it up.
Let's go, baby.
King versus King action. They're inside.
Need for speed, most wanted.
Who was just beaming them? Oh god, there's teams here. There's teams here. Oh god.
I'm running. See you later, Westie. I'm running.
I'm dead.
Where are you running to?
The zone is coming, so there's no point in me running to them. It's pain.
I'm moving back, sir.
So good. No,
I'm
not.
I'm running away as well, Lackey. See you later.
I think they went left, stud.
Yeah.
You mean? Oh. You okay, Lackey?
I've just popped one.
Okay, I'm making my way over to
no
you.
I have no ammo, though.
Lackey, come to me, come to me. Plates. Come to me, I've got plate box. And I can give you
ammo.
Ammo
would be lovely, yeah.
The other one?
Down, sword, down, down.
You got rockets?
Yes, six. There you go.
Didn't see anyone else, Jack?
Yeah, that's right, just in case.
Oh, God. There's a satchel there if you don't have one.
Yeah, I've got one, thanks.
Okay.
He just full sent over to you, man. He was very confident.
Right there, mark, on that wall, no wall.
Down. Dead. Who's got the rocket?
Lackey.
That'd be me.
There's gonna be more here.
Yeah. UAV, going out.
Oh, Lackey, I've been beamed. There's a man on the truck. Oh, I'm dead. Brilliant.
Where was he?
He's hiding all the way at the back.
God.
It's TTV.
He's got cold.
Precision. Oh.
This might hit. Oh, I don't know where to go. I'm just
going to... doesn't hit me. If it does, I'm going to rage.
There's only two of them.
Yeah. But remember, they're playing for the Twitch Rivals Cup, so...
They were in here.
Westie, you got one, straight to your right, in front of you.
He stunned me? What? What are the odds? Why?
TTT Burminator. Okay, Jack?
Is that because he's been burning him?
Probably.
Well, it doesn't matter if he wins then, does it? He's always lost.
Jack, if we move forward to the next buy, we have enough for Lackey. You know, it'll be our 17th res for him for the game.
I'm doing really well, yeah.
This time.
Oh, great. I love it.
You can still get a loadout as well.
See, you guys are playing regular Battle Royale. I'm actually playing Resurgence.
You're actually playing
Dark Souls Royale.
Yeah. Lucky, you're playing TDM, mate.
Yeah, there you go.
I just keep getting caught in really unfortunate situations.
Oh, dear.
All right, good job, lads. Let's get this going.
Did you get CTV or no?
I killed him.
Oh, nice one, Jack.
Right, I'm going to go for my loadie.
My load. I don't know if you can get on the roof anymore. Can you? Yeah, you can still get on the roof. Love it.
50 quid says I land on this and instantly get shot.
I mean, it's probably a healthy bet.
I haven't been spagoded yet. Life is good.
Oh, there you go. On blue. Right in front of the building. Lackey, you're going to run into him. He is there. He was there. On this. On here.
Lackey, because he's right there, dude.
Brilliant.
Don't die again.
He got him. Burminator.
Yay.
Baby,
woo. He's probably going to self-res.
Yeah, but we can. Plates. Lackey. Here you go.
I don't know where
he's been. All kinds of ammo.
He self-res?
Probably.
Got him.
Nice one.
Can I get SMGs and snipes, please?
On the podium now.
Hey, Lucky, I got SMG, snipe.
Still nothing.
There's a res over here.
We are running.
I just heard a dinosaur. Did anyone else? That's weird.
Anyone got ammo? If you're using out.
What do you need, son? SMG? Yeah, take all mine here. Go and do.
Yay!
Right, what I'll do is I'll run first because I'll inevitably get killed.
For sure. For sure.
Just coming up these trees. What the hell?
There's a new park coming up, guys. Would you like to take a little scenic tour of the park?
Is it actually new, Cal?
Yeah, look, just here in front, there's a park.
Yep, there you go. I was right.
In fire.
The window as well.
I gave you all my plates, Lackey.
I know.
I'll drop you one plate, Westie.
He jumped out. Out of fire. Thank you, stud.
No.
Where are they, Jack? On the outside wall, yeah?
Yeah, I've got a heal.
What's happened? I've got no plate.
Oh, there's a team in the park as well.
You get him, Cal?
Yeah.
Nice.
Sucks, dude.
Okay.
There's a guy, I shit you not, solo ghosted crouch walking in the park.
No.
Oh, no.
Can you crawl in, Jack? If you can crawl in.
Someone's landing on
me. Nice one, stud. Oh, no.
That'd be the solo I was talking about.
Dead. Can we get Westie?
Hang on. I'm just waiting for Jack to fill it up.
Go for it. Okay.
Wait, actually, that wasn't the solo.
No, that wasn't the solo.
That was rough, man.
Oh, God, I'm taking it. I don't know where this guy is. I've got no idea where he is.
Are we out of plates as well?
Yeah, we're out of plates completely.
He's behind the bus. By the back.
The banter bus. Got through?
Yeah.
Found a plate in the bus.
Hang on.
Is he in the bus?
Oh,
around the back of it.
I'll get you, Jack.
I've got 12 seconds.
That's fine, it's fine.
Don't see?
No, I'm just trying to hold us. Hold on.
Broke.
Moving.
Right now.
How did that not hit?
Give us plates, game. Gods of gaming, please.
Plate.
I'm going to cover the road. You guys run.
Plate.
I'm going to hit. I'm going to run probably. You take that. Fine.
Moving.
The sweat's cranked, boys. The sweat is cranked.
Oh, hang on. Are they up at the windmill in front of us? Did I just see movement there?
Stop. Wait.
Maybe. Probably.
Watch out. I thought I saw someone here. Like up here on green.
Plate. Another plate.
Yeah. You take that one. Yeah, I'll take one each.
Oh, God. How do you get up here? You have to run around the side.
Run this way.
You can jump this way.
This is like a new farmland, guys.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
I hate this.
Because I don't know.
Do you now, Jack? Do you?
Yeah.
Wait, this is just from farmland.
Yeah, this is farmland. We need to take that building. That's our only shot. Oh, there's someone in it! We're
down. There's multiple, and there's one on the right.
Oh my god.
I think you might be ruined.
Oh god. Two sides from the right as well.
Yeah, we're ruined here. You're in a crossfire. I don't think
a gas mask, you might be able to escape.
I've got a satchel on my body and a plate I dropped. So if you want to run out to my gear.
And die instantly.
Yeah, and instantly die. But...
How do we get which rivals?
I think this is it.
Hey.
Right, 20 seconds. We've got 20 seconds to...
Any last words?
I can play the music.
We could run into the gas, Jack. Which rival?
Unlucky. That was just mental.
I love that you just got flat out executed.
That was a firing squad, that was. That was a pretty good game, chat. That was pretty good. We had to do some plate sharing at the end. That was some good teamwork, I think. We pogged that first game. That one was another good one, but it was a little bit sweatier. What attachments do we have on the FARA? Yeah, I'll show you the FARA again, because obviously that's the point of the stream today. GRU suppressor. Spetsnaz RPK barrel. Spetsnaz 50 round mag. You could use the 40, but I think that's probably not enough. So 50 gives you a little bit extra ADS time, which is not so great, but it's fine. And the serpent wrap and the skeletal stock. The skeletal stock is what makes you move around so fast when you're shooting. Did I get the combat recon? No, we're so close. One more round and I'll have combat recon for the K31. We find them. Tom Wilson, hey, could you ask Jack if he's okay? Seems a bit down today. Thank you for the 10, dude. I think Jack's fine. I think he's just a bit tired. You know, some days we wake up, you're not feeling as great as normal. But no, he's absolutely fine, dude. And keep up the great content. Thanks, man. Hope you're enjoying it.
World record!
Just throw me forward like a Pokemon and I'll just die.
Lackey, we choose you. 1 HP.
Yeah. Just let me fucking fly across the room like a Beyblade.
So are we renaming Frankie and Benny's to Mackie's now? Is that what Mackie's, it is?
Yeah.
It's Mackie's now, isn't it? All right, we're going to have to update the terminology. We need like a poster from like a YouTuber called Jack Frags or something, made by a really good artist with like all the different names we use, some great art on it. That'd be amazing.
That'd be good.
A little terminology one. You know, you used to get those in like primary school, but I'd have all like the times tables and stuff on them. They'd be up on the walls. And that'd be cool.
Get an official Beams on Toast poster.
But instead of beans, they're 9mm bullets covered in tomato ketchup.
It's just various different traces.
Yeah. That'd be cool. Warm-up's
done. Time to kick this off. That's TV station.
The TV.
Now that's what I call pain.
Do you know what, Lackey? You said it just before we started streaming. Isn't it nice to use some different guns?
It is lovely. It's very pleasant.
It's stupendous, Lackey.
It's a beautiful summer's day. Breeze is nuclear.
Nuclear. The radiation is toasty.
Oh dear.
A giant TV.
Giant egg. Verdansk, illegally. But green.
A giant egg.
It's the same, but different. But still the same.
Verdansk before global warming.
Verdansk. Verdansk.
Will always be the same.
Sandbags are gone.
Oh, you've got the LC-10. Go on, Tink. On the board right now.
Just touchdown in TV station.
Town.
And it's the street sweeper online. The lighting in here is better.
Would you describe your streets as clean?
Well, I'm sweeping them. Someone else is shooting. Oh, I found a FARA. Immediately replaced. There's an AK. Okay.
Munitions box. I've already got one, so if somebody else wants to carry it.
Gobbled. That was absolutely gobbled.
Load out.
Yeah, boys, let's go.
Wait, I'm just going to quickly hide a eye under this munitions box.
There's a dead person here.
That's not a good sign, is it, Jack?
No.
No. I mean, I am collecting. I've got a satchel. I've got all the plates. You buy it, Lucky. You do the job.
You buy it.
You buy it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, dear. Right, up we go, boys. Let's go. Come on.
I love that.
Oh.
I can try and C4 it off. I've got C4.
Try everything. Why don't we get shot on the way up?
Lucky, your arse is
not even moving at all.
No, Lucky's got it completely stuck. What if it's above the platform too high?
It's on the satellite dish or something.
We'll helicopter it off.
Oh my God, that looks so stupid.
Oh my God, no.
Why was there a guy there?
Oh, it's literally stuck on the edge.
Yeah, right. But we can get it. But we can get it. Hang on, let me C4 it. I don't have the C4. Oh, the C4 went over the top. Right, watch out. No, didn't move it.
Can you reach it?
There's munitions here.
Yeah, you can reach it.
It's just incredibly
It's just absolutely chalked. And it's doing that thing.
Can you grab your loadout from the heli? I guess you have to press E, so that
won't work. Yeah, it probably won't work. Good try, though, Stodd. Good try.
I mean, I wouldn't go too close to it, you know?
Can't believe you guys. And it's one of those ones where, yeah, because it's not dropped on the ground, it keeps immediately trying to drop all the time.
Vehicle on its way.
Oh, yeah, seen.
On its way.
No, 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 it's going round,
Beamage, illegally. Broke.
Illegally.
Na 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 na.
Lucky Weaver. Do you think there will actually be a theatre release of James Bond this year, or do you think it's just going to be like they're going to have to sign a deal with Netflix or something to release it on...
To be announced. I've downed one, by the way.
Come on, that was perfect, was it not?
No, it wasn't perfect because you didn't get the kill stuff. Blackie, I am pushing and I am pushing and I am pushing. Jack has killed someone. And I feel left out.
Stodd, what you...
I was jumping in and out of the heli, Jack.
Hit, Blackie, hit.
Run again.
Love that.
Warbang in him. Broke him.
Oh, nice.
He's running around. He's out now.
I got a warbang on one of them. Nice, well done. That was nearly a collateral for me. He ran in front of the bullet as I fired it. I got the kill.
I don't think they like me.
Craggle Rock.
Throwback.
The Craggles. Do we have any money to obtain a UAV? Yes, we do. Drop your cash, Lackey. Oh, no. Where was that? That was like on the road in front of us. Yeah, on the road.
Dead.
Nope, one of them's still up.
Is this sound
them? They're literally here. Here,
go in. Bring the UAV
over here.
Oh, wow.
Alright.
Team wipe.
That's death.
I'm glad I popped that UAV.
I'm glad I put the stopping power in. Well done, Lucky. Well done.
I can see what you mean here. About the CQB FARA now.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? Oh, there are three men over here on purple. Three men on purple. We could get the heli and go.
There's also a whole team here.
Oh, boy. Bab, boy.
Bab, my boy. Start dropping cash. You can get a UAV or something if you want.
Get a selfie.
Let me take a selfie.
Now I'll get the heli. Down.
All okay out there, Lucky?
Yeah.
One
guy there.
Jack, you sprayed chalked at the bottom of the thing again. Anywhere that is, I know Jack's been there. Nice one.
Oh, it's just airstrike him. I can't believe you've done this.
Is that the second time Jack is just stolen a kill?
One here, bro.
No, Lucky got the kill credit for that.
I didn't get the kill.
Oh, okay.
Jack, I think we need one of your magnificent jumps.
Oh, no. We can do this.
We've got a helicopter.
If you do it off the little mushroom.
You've got to do it. But it's a hazing.
Ready? I'll see if I can do it.
Left a bit.
Hey! Hey, popped it.
Yeah, redeploy someone here.
What's it called? It's a meme. Sun meme.
Maybe he was born with it.
I bowled it.
Oh yeah, I see the sun god meme. Down in the square.
Why can't we see him?
He's hidden away.
There I see, he's on it. He's beaming me. Dead. I mean, he's dead. Is this the sun five that we're looking for?
That was a bab. That was a real bab. Stod, 104 players? Yeah, end of circle one. Oh, on the roof. Here.
John.
On red mark. On the blue roof.
It's cracked.
Get me.
Pop him.
No, Stod.
Oh.
Two of them up there.
Stod, pick me up.
Where are you?
I'm below you.
Big guy.
I'm below you.
Blowing you.
Hey, go do it here quickly.
What? Where are these shots going? Where am I?
Over here.
Come on.
I'll park him for you.
Oh no! He pumped me as I came off the zip line. And it's the guy that you guys killed, and he had a pistol. That's all he had.
Oh no! Oh no!
I literally can't believe he's just done that. I mean, fair play to him, but I can't believe he's done it.
Taking all your loot.
Yeah, he's stealing all my gear. Oh, this is bad. He full ran straight into me in the gulag and just let me kill him.
So you're allowed to have fun then?
Yes. In this game, it appears fun is on the menu. So
we need a UAV.
Okay.
I don't play it.
Getting my ghost, so at least I'm not on the minimap.
Can I get on the heli?
Can we?
Gonna go and push somewhere, maybe? Well,
can we go get my gear, please?
What about the guys still alive, by the way? We didn't get
them. Well, just drop me on the roof.
Alright.
Go put me on the roof.
He's just gonna be... Oh, there he is. I think he's throwing the doorway. Doorway. Just below me. Literally below me. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. There he is. Get him! No, it's you!
I got him.
That was close. There's another one below, apparently.
Many men inside stadium, Jack.
Mm. Would you like a pickup or?
Hang on a minute, I'm just getting my gear. Yeah.
Oh, I see. Come on.
Hang on. Need my gear.
What the hell's going on over there?
He's firing foul.
Let's go.
On the roof, I see. Beam. He's in the rubber.
He's just practicing his recoil like he has on her.
Okay,
Pull away.
Look at this roof. Get this roof. Look at the roof. Hey,
look at this. Flick of the roof.
Look at the roof. Look at the tough TV.
Oh my god, look at the guy down here.
I'm gonna go down out, the Jack.
Nice. Is that the K-31, Stud?
No, it's the Zerg.
The Zerugger.
They were on the buy.
Zergington Bear. I hit him as he went down.
Aid by that man.
Stod here.
Snipey ammo.
Here you go.
Salad in a sniper.
Thank you, Westie. You're welcome. Someone just got their loadout somewhere, although I don't see where.
It was a double stun grenade.
Oh, okay.
And it was over here. Waypoint
mark. Yeah, we're not camping a roof at all.
Mate, I'm going full Muller Ice.
Well, that guy, Stod, was a real bab on that roof. He just, you know, I couldn't shoot him because I was too far away.
We could rush light blue. There's people there.
Yeah, you want to go?
Pick us up.
In the building there. Orange.
Oh, down here on purple.
You guys want me to pick up the heli and just throw you at him?
Yeah. You. Should probably play up. A guy going towards the radar array.
Scoop.
And Roskin's like it.
Scoop.
There you go. Bye bye.
Oh, we didn't. Why didn't that work? There you go. We're in.
You guys want a scoop?
There's still another one there, Jack.
Do you want a scoop of. Oh, lovely. TTV? Scoopings?
Scoop.
Oh, Stod, the play.
Scoop.
I love being scooped.
In this lobby.
Careful.
Watch out for the cluster. The heat seeking cluster.
Scooby dooby doo.
Another heli.
Oh, I found my target acquired.
Upstairs in this building that I'm in now.
Oh, wait, I went too low. Whoopsie. Another helicopter. Down here. Where is
he? Nice, well done.
He's above. Do you want him
to beat him? Go after him. Here we go, Stard. Big kill. Oh, they jump. They jump.
Vehicle!
There's three of them. There's three of them, Jack.
Oh, bloody hell. Oh, two vehicles. Lackey over here to the northeast. Fine, northeast. Fine. Oh, guy here.
Ouchies.
Jesus Christ, what is happening?
Where is he? Right here.
Okay, I got him. Run! They're gonna look at us in a second. They're looking at us, Jack.
Mate, I'm off. I'm gone.
Only in bablogs.
Bablogs.
Let's go back it.
Go. Oh god, there's so many people, Lackey. There's so many people.
What happened? I got sniped by someone. Oh, I don't know. And I'm dead. There it is. There it is. Oh, he only took 10 minutes to snipe me there.
Go in front of me here somewhere.
He's above.
Got one.
Oh, behind me.
Coming over. He's pushing, he's pushing. Nice, well done.
Followed.
Well done. We can get you back, Stod, whenever you're ready. As a king? I mean, that could be fun, guys. That could be fun. I'm just going to go for a little drive.
Fire station tower.
Westie, there's fire UAV as well.
Oh, yeah, from the bike.
Yeah. Down. Fire UAV.
I'm going for my little load. Oh. Are there still people in that thing? Did you get them?
They're all dead now.
Truck.
Coming over. Is that where the king's in, Lackey? King in the truck? So. No? There are many men over here that I'm looking at on the mark. King's in the vehicle. Right, this is very babby. It's Baba Booey.
It's too bad for me, this.
Well, this is the problem, isn't it?
Nice, interest. Lackey, well done.
I'm gonna fight this.
One here. Downs. Going for the sticky. That's a hit. Bleed out in a sec.
There's a random guy on the stadium here.
I've got a squad in front of me here.
There's one right in front of me too.
This full is... team on my dead body.
Yeah, this lobby is very Baba. Bab. Very Baba Booey.
In the Bab area. The Babium.
The Babium.
Babium?
Stod, I'm going to bab you back into the game.
Jack on our six.
This is just absolutely mental.
A bab five lobby.
Down him.
Loadout?
Oh, I didn't know. Oh, sorry. I went too quick and bought a UAV. Come over to the guys. Come to the guys. We'll get gear from them, money from them, and then we'll buy one.
I need any spare plates. So you got them? Okay. One down on top of it, Jack.
They're still babbing.
Thanks.
There's
a guy down here as well. The buy.
Yeah. We need money, Stod. Can you guys give us money? And then we'll go get a loadout for Stod.
Back on top again, Jack.
Cracks.
Come.
Nice, Lackey. Drop your cash. Thank you very much. Right, let's go,
need
Stod.
More, Cam?
No, I'm good.
Oh, hello. Full team on that marker.
Here, Stod.
Let's go to the right.
Yeah, go to the right one. Do you want to jump off?
Oh. Yeah, no. We're being shot from both sides. Oh, no, we babbed it too hard.
I'll get the load out and then I'll bring it closer to you guys.
Down the
vehicle coming towards me.
Yeah, I see him. Oh god.
He's going for the load out.
I'm babbed. I've been babbed. Where's he? I babbed.
Can I get you back in now?
Down the guy in the car. The
nice one, Westie. You babbed that.
Stod?
To be able to run up this small gap here.
There's another car roaming. Oh god.
I've got
northwest. I'll full self, don't worry.
Jackie's in the midsection of the stadium.
Precision, get inside the bathroom. If this kills me, I'm going to be so angry. Okay,
there's
we're
a man directly to your left, Jack.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, yeah, on that little gateway entrance. Either right. That one or the next
I'm gonna
one.
I'm going to bat myself to the bab, bab out.
Here, here. That's who sniped me. And I hit him.
I need plates as well. Let's go.
Yeah, here you go. Here you go. Take those. Drop your cash. Drop your cash.
Drop your cash. Yeah. Oh, God, the snipes. Was that the king that just shot us there or this guy? Ooh. I think it was this guy.
I just got Batman.
Stod. Plates.
That was hardcore Batman.
Mm. Yeah, yeah.
Take those.
Good, good, good. What about the guys on
He's
top?
He's here. Broke.
Nice. I'll get on the other side. Hold on. Where, Mark?
On, trying to. Hang on, I'm just playing. They were there. Got him.
Anybody got gear?
What do you need, Lackey? What do you need?
Plates, ammo, everything.
What, you got sniper, AR?
No, yeah, sniper, AR.
There you go, that's all I can give you, pretty much. Yeah, northwest, over here. This is where I was being... Yeah, yeah, there. Literally, team there. Team there. Over on purple. On purple. They're in that house. In that house on purple. Nice. Guys, not just going to say this right now. This bit feels like a new map.
There's definitely still more people in stadium as well. We've got to move, by the way.
Yeah, we need to. Do you want to take a car?
Yep, do it, because I've just been sniped already.
Yeah, I'm on.
Cam, can you buy some plates?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Yeah. Ammo, by the way, as well.
I'm going to have to chill behind this tree until you guys come back in.
All right, hop in.
Scoot me on the way.
Will do. Ah, the 4x4ing.
I'm out of ammo now. And nothing.
Nothing left.
Right, ready, in you get. Where do you want to go?
Anywhere.
Anywhere but here. Up to a ray? Or is that going to be too hot?
I'd love a bit of a ray.
Quality on the right?
Yeah, yeah. Just go up to a ray.
Car on a six.
He's absolute mad, lads. Vehicle behind coming.
Got both. Behind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's going for the truck. Going for the truck.
Full squad. Oh god. Sweats.
And one.
I downed it.
Nice. There's one up, one up. That's down. Dead. Any more left? Did we get them all? We got them all? Yeah, oh my god. What is this lobby?
Full sweats.
Sweats, but...
They had meta gear though. They did. They just got unlucky there.
They thought this was the full bab.
Yeah, they thought we would kill anyone here. Easy.
There is a satchel here if anybody doesn't have one. There's on the array here, guys, there's a zip line that you can get up to the top with on purple. If you want to. I know I am. Nice, Stud. Nice.
We still don't know what he was doing.
There's people on big red. We could get involved there.
I'm on the array. Ray's looking great.
But it's going to be kind of boring up there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I've got so much height here, dude.
It's so new as well, Cameron.
It's
like,
so new.
I can't believe how new it is.
It's amazing, Jack. It's amazing.
No map, jog on.
vehicle. There's a trucky lad.
All the way out there, aren't we?
Red. On top of big red. Multiple.
That might be the last sweat team up there, I think. Helicopter.
Broke. Oh. Back in the truck.
I'm dead.
What am I doing? I'm just like, I'm literally just shooting ducks here, guys.
I mean, I wish I was.
Shooting babs.
Roasting ducks.
Oh god. Okay, this is getting a little bit hectic now.
We're surrounded by three of us in different locations. He's still beaming. I've got a nice position here on these rocks if you guys want to huddle over.
Hang on, I got a fight going on up here.
I mean, if you want to mark him, I can
have a go. I'm actually a baller.
Trying to, Stud. I don't 100% know where they are. I need... Actually, no, I should be fine. Mark on the
grid. Send it. One in front of you.
Thank you.
Right there.
Yeah, it's fine. I'll put an airstrike. There you go. I should have just come with you guys.
Fine, it's fine.
There's many, many people up there because that's the edge of the zone up there.
Many people.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, they're in here. I didn't realize they were right here.
Oh, yeah, there's people in the buildings too. Oh, yeah. I think I'm getting pushed, actually.
Are you?
Maybe. There might be someone pushing up my hill, Lucky, if you look.
Maybe.
Stod, were they in that house? Just in front?
But there was one shooting me from the right over here as well. Oh, I've just marked him. Oh, he ate.
Broke him.
Yeah, I can push, maybe. I can stun if you want. Stunning. Perfect stun, no hit.
He's down, son.
Yeah, no, there might be more than one.
Oh god. In the garage. And one here. One running into the petrol station right now. He's got M16. Okay, this might have been the sweaty team. They're trying to finish me.
Hang on. Where's the other one? Are you marking?
Find the back of the truck.
Another team in the house next to us. That's why I'm screwed.
I think he's in the back of the truck. Nice, Todd. Nice.
Yay! I'm trying to get to Westie. I'm just hoping they don't peek the window in a second. If they're right, come around this corner here. Come around this corner.
In the hut? In the hut?
Yeah, you love
Which
to see
hut?
It.
Which
love it, Stud. Love it, mate. Oh, great.
Probably jumping out of Big Red any second now, I guess.
I'm surprised they would have. Surely this is the team from Big Red. You're telling me the sweat team didn't peak from Big Red that whole time?
I think so.
I think these guys were the Big Red guys.
Lucky.
Yes.
He's right there. He's out. He was there crawling along the floor. And by the way, close range, hit marker.
Oh.
Broke.
He's in free chamber. He just tried to shoot through a rock.
He's on his loadout.
Yeah. Stunning. No hit.
Whole team on me.
Pushing. Oh God. Pushing.
No, where from? Mark if you can.
Up on the hill, west. Directly west. Front. I can get a res.
Watch our left. There's a guy in this building. There's a guy in that building. Don't come any further. Aki, you'll get shot. Yeah, I think you're safe there. You're not being shot.
No, I'm safe.
Can you get him, Westie? I'm covering this.
I might be able to.
I'm covering the red marker. He's in there, definitely. I'm keeping him there. He's not moved. He's still inside.
We're good.
Stunning as well. He's stunned as well. No, he doesn't know.
Where's the rest of these players, man? I didn't mean to stun there. Sorry.
I don't know if it's last one, could be two.
Downs. On the hill. And get an angle.
We got this building.
Thank you.
In the building.
Yep, in the next building.
Dead. Downs. Nice. Team wipes. Team wipes in this building.
There's one more team.
Mm-hmm. 3v3. Seeing if they'll shoot me. There, I found them, marked. That's the team.
Oh god. Bad move from Westie. God.
I'm peeking. They're all in cover now.
Right here on the tree. Hit.
Nice Down. Job.
Another one.
Don't see the other one. On the rock.
On the right, down one. Good.
Hit.
Strike.
Yeah. Stay inside the building. They have to come to us. They're ruined. Mm-hmm. They ran right.
Cracked him.
Down.
Two left.
Let's go.
Behind the concrete. Oh god, no, he's behind the concrete.
Yes.
Oh my god. What a game. 29 kills from Lucky.
29 kills from Lucky.
Oh my god.
Huge.
That was an absolute pog round, Lucky.
That's my FARA gameplay.
Oh, that was absolute chaos, that match. Just chaos. GG's to everyone.
29 kills from the Nuva Dunks.
Babs.
That's the only reason. Why did we get that lobby, guys? Why did we get that one? I mean, I'm glad.
This game is great. Love it.
I'm glad we did. Don't get me wrong, but you know, GG's. The chat's going mental.
So close to a 30 bomb.
Well, just say you got a 30 bomb.
Nobody
How
cares.
How much damage did I get?
9k. 9k. 9,400 damage.
Wait, what are they saying?
I haven't got any comms.
GG, guys.
GG's. That was poggers.
he said, tactical blit. Well done. Tactical. And then the other guy said, he's left the lobby. They said, leave these noobs alone.
Who's got the combat recon? Who's got the combat recon? Me.
I love my junkyard skin.
Hey, we did well that round. Do you think that's why we just got an easy lobby? Because Lackey just spent like £30 on the god points on that.
I'm not sorry.
Is
that Lackey's best game ever?
Guys,
I just have one of my best games there.
Do you want to make any changes, or are you happy to go straight back in?
I hate my life, so yeah, whatever.
You can't hate your life after that one. That one, surely. I'm just gonna Lackey. AK builds. GRU, VDV, Reinforce, Spetsnaz, Bakelite, and just a close range.
Yeah.
Microflex. I'll put the microflex on there.
You can also do like a stubby AK, which is also pretty good.
Oh,
it kind of works in the same intended range, to be honest.
Yeah. We got straight into another match then, guys. Literally straight in again.
Love that.
You know what that means.
The skin money worked.
Lackey, my chat is absolutely popping for your 29 kill game.
I just kept shooting.
Kilo Game Nation, thank you for the 10. You should pair the HDR with the FARA. I'm definitely going to do that in the future. I just want to try and rank up this K31 because it's double XP weekend this weekend. So if I can get all the unlocks for the K31 done, then I can use that in a loadout. But thank you for the 10. I hope you have a great day and I hope you're enjoying the stream, dude. Right. See, this new bit of farmland here ruined us the other game, didn't it? I didn't expect that. What's the skin Lackey's using? I think that's one of the new ones that's in the store today. I think it's called like Trash something. It's I don't know. It's one of the like legendary ones. It's one of the more expensive ones. But that was definitely a good game we just had. We think it might have been because Lackey bought the skin. So. Warm-up's
done. Time to kick this off. Pogging hard.
Let's go, baby. So it's going to be AK K31 this round. Not the FARA. I've used the FARA. I've got the gameplays with the FARA. That's confirmed. Stodium? A little cheat. Do I detect a crunch there, Stod?
No.
Oh.
Well.
I'm not eating anything. I wish I was.
I thought I heard a crunch. I was like, oh. I want to know.
My bone sitting down.
14 months of playing Warzone. This is what happens to your body.
This is what happens to your body after 14 months of Warzone.
Blubber.
I'm now a cushion.
Buy the new Stod cushion.
I now have salad in my pasties.
Because if I don't, I might die. Oh no.
Salad only pasties.
Oh, no. Salad only pasty! You!
Enemy drop the AO. Don't do that. Not very nice, is it?
Two men. Broke one.
Jack, we have Lodi already.
Oh god, I didn't know the gun profile covered that. Three men on my body right now. Three men on my body right now. You're in the gulag
now. Fight to earn redeployment. There's one here, Jack. Found him. I can get you, Jack. Hold on.
It's pain.
Let me just check the corner.
There's a whole team.
Noel, thanks for the five, dude. Thank you for answering my question about Lackey Skin. Have a great stream and keep up the fun content. Appreciate the donation, dude. Really appreciate that. Yeah, I hope you have a good day, man. And I'm glad you're enjoying the stream.
Okay.
I'm still waiting in the gulag here, lads. You're up next, mate. Get ready. There are some babs in the gulag today.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if I get put against one. No, it's a rose skin, I can tell.
Nice, Dan. There's one over here, marked him. Him down him.
Oh, it's not the rose skin, it's the season 3 rose skin.
Kind of slaps.
Jackie Weaver. Where did they come from, Jack?
They're in the little box at the top.
Little box.
More than one. You can come and rock my world, Westie, if you want.
Hang on a minute. I'm on the roof, just for confusions.
Alfrez, love to see, you love to see it.
One here. Target spotted. Wonder if I can get him with the AK.
Down that guy below you. I'm blue. Down the guy below you, Westie.
Oh, downed. Nice.
Nice.
This AK is nice. I think he's got self-res. No, he's not got self-res. There you go. Dead. On that red mark.
There's a guy. Yeah, because I have to.
Downs one. I've got low ammo. Can't do any more. In the okay, little box.
I got a guy in. Oh, hold on. I might be able to meme here. God, this guy's annoying.
I'm going back up on my little bit. It's my safe spot.
Love it when I get a fucking Magnum with an iron sight.
Oh, it's awful, man. Are they still holding you, stud?
A bit, yeah. This guy is just literally beaming for like 20 minutes and he's just never run out of ammo, ever.
Stud, man, there, be careful.
I know. Him again in that window. I can't run up the stairs because I think I'll get beamed.
I'm trying to find ammo. I have 2 bullets, dude. That's all I've got.
30 now.
Found a crate. Hang on. I found a crate. Yes. Ammo.
No.
I've got an extended 1911.
Yeah. There's 2 of them in there, Westie, by the way.
Westie and a pasty.
There's some platies here.
Right. Okay. I'm gonna try an outrageous flank. Guys, there's someone above Jack parachuting in. Is he on the roof, Jack, yeah?
Yeah, I marked him.
Thank you. Yeah, it's the person I've just killed. They'll drop off the back for certain. Trying to snipe me. Get dead. Let's leave us alone. There's one left in there now, stop.
Yeah. I'll see if I can put. I can push up with you.
I mean, maybe two now. Maybe two now. Two hits.
Okay, pushing. Oh god, they're still beaming from the other side there. Look.
I have no health.
My god.
One down.
No, just wait. Footsteps.
Get ruined, dude. Get ruined. I'll touch, Stod. I'll touch.
There's still one underneath me, I think. Yeah, I can hear one underneath me.
In the little booth, do you think?
Yeah,
oh, no,
maybe,
he's here.
Maybe.
Dead.
Yay.
Team wiped. We did it, and it only took this long. Jack, did you shoot him?
No, I was trying to get the, there was a satchel stuck there.
Ah, okay. We need Lackey. Stod, give it, drop it.
Yeah,
give,
we can probably drop all
yeah,
the money.
Give you cash. Like unfortunately, we've memed it, haven't we? We've lost all the money that we had.
It was all worth it.
Well, we got the sweat, so... We took on the sweat and we won.
I fought the sweat and the sweat lost, actually. To be fair.
To be fair, the sweat lost.
Now we might as well just wait for our loadout.
Yeah, there's no point, like. Go on, Jack. Oh, I was going to let you have that, Jack. I'm a nice person, you see.
Wow.
Wow. Thank you. I think your name, Ionis? I think that's how it's spelled. Or Loanis? Might be correct. Apologies if I get your name wrong. Where's your gamer tag Westie come from? My surname is West. And when I used to play football, my friends used to call me Westie. So when I made my channel, I just thought that was a pretty good name. Thank you for the five. Really appreciate it.
Is this the tallest point in the map? It might be. Oh, I know the array.
The array. Oh, that is lovely. I love ammo. Two ammo boxes. Wow.
Wow.
Can we not? Oh, you can't get that one.
I didn't know you got up here, right? No idea.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's great.
Oh, it's lovely. Yes, yes, lovely. Okay. That is fantastic. Yeah. Lovely.
Load out?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, it's there.
I wonder how many there are here. Will we have to fight for it? I haven't got a heartbeat, so. And it's a solo. Where would you like to go? Into downtown, maybe?
Yeah.
K-31 with combat recon. I finally got the full bullet velocity.
There's a helicopter on top of the tower.
I finally fully unlocked the K-31, but there's a problem.
It was rubbish.
It sucks.
It sucks.
I've got some decent shots with it. I'm not going to lie. I have got some decent shots with it. But it's more hard work than it needs to be. Maybe it could like be a harder hitting version of the Car 98. Slightly slower ADS, but with more ammunition, slower reload. I don't know.
Yeah, it's supposed to be the sniper, the actual sniper rifle category version of a Car 98. So more penetration and higher limb damage, but just a Car 98.
But it's worse overall.
But I've done that.
And yet it's a sniper.
Yeah.
Why would they do that?
Because Westie, the people who balance the weapons don't actually know what the weapons do. I don't
felt
think
like,
they.
Well, I feel like we hit that. There is a dead body at the bottom of this rappel. That's probably not a good idea.
Yeah, it doesn't bode well. I'll come up on the inside with you if you like, Lucky. Let us know if there's a double pizza right at the edge of the lift.
I'm sure there will be. It's okay.
Coming up. You never know, they might have jumped.
Am I allowed up?
Yeah, you can come up. Well, are you on the outside?
Yes.
This is being
ruined.
Across.
You up here.
You guys.
No, it's fine. Yeah, I just got shot in the back, if anything.
Yeah, on blue. Jack was pointing out somebody.
Tense, yeah.
Yeah, on tense. Oh, nice. Nice, well done. This down here. Downs. Nice one. Broke.
Precision.
Yeah, one pulled out of precision on the far left side of the tents. Lackey's gone for the push.
Didn't even get the heli. Let's go.
Lackey in a pasty. Nice.
Still want more about.
Yeah, might be in one of the tents, dude.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's like around the back there somewhere, probably.
Did you get the one that was outside the tents, Lackey, yeah?
It was the yak skin.
The yak skin. Hmm, okay. Well, they could have somebody in the gulag broadcast. People on broadcast. Oh, Stod. Oh, cheeky. Oh, I'm so close. I still don't have the... I don't have the max bullet velocity, do I? Because I don't have the wrap suppressor.
Toby's right here.
Brilliant.
Scene. I'm broke.
Dead.
Dead.
I've run out of bullets.
Drop you one here. There you go, there. Actually, I've got ammo box.
Yeah, I can do that. Stod, drop your cash.
There's no buy station. Take a helicopter.
To Stodium. Oh, we can't get the heli. You can't get that. We're stuck.
Parachute to Stadium.
Yeah, I'll parachute to Stadium.
Can I go that way? Is there any way? Someone's sniping at me. I do have a self.
They are on broadcast, so I don't know if Jack wants to move over and maybe help. Not sure.
Can't see anyone.
I want to know what Stod is.
Shot at a light. The light's dead.
Ooh, wow. Oh no, he shot out the light. The rose skin can see. Right, here you go, Lackey. Your 79th res of the day.
Yeah. I got a 30 bomb last game. Let me learn.
Yeah, I'm not fanning the. I'm not here just, you know, creating fire. I'm just pointing out, you know.
just the observation.
That's exactly what happened.
Oh, wait, you could land on the heli.
Too late. Oh, they jumped off that building. Go on, Stud, I believe.
I didn't see him. Oh, someone's sniping from hospital, by the way.
Hospital. There's still 70 players left? What is this magic?
On you, Stud, on you.
He did. No.
Oh, the heli.
Don't think you're going to make that one.
If I caught it earlier, I might have. It would have been sick. Yeah, never mind. I thought I did. Nice one, Jack. I've got ammo here, by the way. Bring it up to you, Jack.
Oh, of course. Oh, you're such a bum. Get. Why have they done this?
On me, Jack. Below you.
They put the street sweeper.
Oh god! There's people around me, Jack.
Yeah, I saw that, Lackey. I was literally just in the other room.
Yeah, they just rewarded bums for being bad at the game.
People all around me, Jack. There's people there. There's people in the middle of the fields as well. Like over here.
Can you back off, sub?
Broke one. I'm just going to pull back there because I know that whole team's going to push.
Down.
Nice. Watch out. There's more.
I might be able to get more ammo here, Lackey. More money and get you a...
Me and Jack are playing a team here.
Yeah.
One here.
Oh, it's on the bloody roof.
Stun me, Jack. Just stun me.
I'm covering you if he pushes.
It's not on the... Oh, there is one on the roof.
He's being shot from there. So...
I don't see him at all, Jack.
Just fall back, dude. Yeah, I can fall back. Get out of here.
See nothing. I've literally seen no one. Ooh. I've got a plate box now. Have you got a satchel, Jack?
I'm okay for now, so thank you.
That's the one that killed you, I think, Lackey. I just killed one here. Okay. I've now got enough money for Lackey, but... Were they on tents, yeah?
No, they were behind it. On the... Where the
here.
Would they come this way, or would they go the other way?
Yeah, I think you have no choice. They have to.
Nearest buy's there. That's where we can get Lackey in a minute. The AK, by the way, is disgustingly good. We got a king. Traveling. Travelingo, kingo. Keep memeing. Keep memeing. Broke him. No, I just came out the door and instantly broke him. Oh, that would have been insane.
And they're now on orange as well.
Still on orange?
Yeah, there was a guy. Oh, there you go, on there. Can you see on the roof?
One at the tents.
Oh, he's going to have to move. He has to jump off, Westie. Remember.
King.
He's got a helicopter up there.
There you go.
Interesting strategy.
One on the tents. There.
Tags.
Got that one.
Come on, get him. Catch him, Westy. Catch him.
Hit him. No. I got the hit. I got the hit.
You down there, King?
No. The guy that was jumping. Oh, here, Stud. Nice, Stud. Nice play. King has to move as well, doesn't he? Yeah, the king has to move. Come on, peek the gap.
Oh!
Nice, stud. Nice, stud.
I've got the guy jumping off the roof.
Lovely. They're still on hospital roof right now. King is getting his heli. King's getting in his heli. I'm not sure where he's going with it. Okay. He's diving.
Got him.
Nice, Jack. Yeah. Hospital
All
roof.
By myself. Don't want any. They're jumping off hospital.
Just gonna move in. We should get over to Jack. Since there's a king in that tower.
I wonder if I can wallbang him.
Oh, baby, a wallbang! That would be amazing.
He's being attacked by another team.
They're attacking him!
Found the one on the top.
There goes, there's the king. That's the king, that's the king.
He just fell?
Yeah, he's jumped, he jumped.
I downed a guy that was on the zipline as well on the left side.
Dead.
Cheeky res.
Oh, someone's sniping me from
the Lucky I can get a res, just give me a second. Nice, stud.
Could get a loadie as well, res and a loadie.
Salad and a pasty.
Res and spagoned.
Sniping from the crane. I think he's sniping, wait. There, Mark.
Jack, drop your cash. Oh, you got a loadie.
Shot from the left, Cam.
Yeah, it's on bank, I think. Stud, well, have you got money?
Hello, Mark. I've got cash.
I need money for a loadout for Lackey. Oh, on the tower.
Oh, we didn't catch him, Derry.
Here, just drop it off the edge. Drop it off. Yeah.
It's gonna be fine.
Yep, good. Yeah. You ready, Lackey?
We are.
I'm popping it around the side here. Out of the view of the tower.
You hate the tower.
I mean, I think it's quite cool there's like three levels they can be on.
Someone at the top.
Anybody got cash for plates or?
I've got, 1-7, there you go. We need to move in.
And two of them up there on orange.
Okie dokie. This is another poggers game, lads. This is great.
Right over here, by the way, on orange.
It was on the roof, yeah?
Yeah.
Don't see them on the tower.
Hit one on the tower.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going on this
there,
roof.
On purple. Literally just there on purple.
It might land on me, actually. I've not thought about that.
Yeah, me and we're all moving over now. You get that gear there, Lackey, yeah? Nice.
You're
with my loody.
Actually, I can't. I don't have enough time. I think I might die because I have a gas mask.
Oh, you'll be. I think you'll be all right.
And I know. I just didn't want to risk it.
Is that coming over, Jack? Yeah.
Yeah, I got him.
They're gonna jump off. They're gonna jump off any second now. Wait for the jump off. 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
One over here. One there.
Down.
Down to him.
Nice shot, dude.
Oh, love it. Absolutely love it.
They were being beamed by another squad when they
people
jumped.
On top of bank, on top of bank roof. There's still 27 players left.
Maybe I can get another 30 bomb.
Player, right here, on purple. I'm in cover. Wouldn't be surprised if this guy pushes here.
Watching his angle. Did I just spot someone there?
I don't know, this is weird.
Satchel here if anyone needs.
They're crossing.
How did you get up there, Lucky?
Oh, we have to.
Is there a ladder?
Right, there's a ladder.
Climbing up here. Guy parachuting.
I want this angle. Oh dear.
There are statues and plates, by the way.
Oh god.
Cool.
beams.
Over at Mackey's.
Mackey's, yeah.
McDonald's.
There's not enough double cheeses to go around. There's a fight.
Broke. Down.
Hello, Lucky. Jesus, Westie.
Sorry, Lucky.
Across in that warehouse, there's like people on all three levels. Yeah, see it.
Down below.
Oh, I'm being beamed.
Oh, straight ahead.
Help.
Oh, on the gas.
Help.
I've got a gas mask, though.
I don't.
You go.
Found him, sub.
Oh, God, they were on the ground. No. There's a whole team here. They're just waiting. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Found one, sub. Himself in, don't worry.
Oh, what?
There's a guy in the walkway.
Run.
One on the left.
Nice plays. Nice. Sniper straight in front of you. Sniper on the building in front of you. Be careful.
At the hill.
Well played, guys.
That was solid, lads.
I can hear someone, Stod.
Hold on. Trying to be me.
Down.
You got a thermite, Jack. You got a stun as well. And you got Daddy, Jack. And
play
you got
box,
Daddy.
Play box around this corner, Jack, if you need it.
I'm going to push this stud.
I 13 rounds, Jack.
You got no ammo.
Hold on. Sunned him. Going to come for you?
Yeah.
Anyway?
Yeah. I've got. Watch out. We'll just.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice try.
Unlucky, lads. Oh, if he's not pushed you. You got plate stud, you got six.
Yeah, I know. I'm just.
He just got killed.
Yeah, he did. Yeah. Killed.
It's the people on the building behind you.
Mm hmm.
Maybe. What guns have you got? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Lovely. Well played.
Oh, I see him. I'm in the middle, though, so I don't need to move yet.
No. I think you're actually in not a bad spot. Nice.
He's inside the building now.
Inside. Do we have any money? The court.
Right in front of you, sub.
Yeah, right in front of you.
What? Enemy?
Yeah, they were over. Let me mark it for you. They were over here.
Can I bagel?
Maybe here. There. On purple.
Did I get anything good here?
There was an airstrike.
Nope.
I think there was I'm pretty sure there was an airstrike.
Breaking the window, so I have to open it. Okay, they're fighting.
Let them fight.
They are fighting. Yeah.
Yeah,
they jump down.
Cheeky stun.
Oh god, it's three. It's like 1v1s all over this.
Stun, Jesus Christ. Pilot. Nice, Stod. I think there's an airstrike there. In that mess.
You could jump up on the roof with a garbage cans.
Oh yeah, they'll have to push you. Nice. 1v1.
Where's the last gun?
Oh
my god!
Stod.
Airstrike got him.
Stod. I'm buying some Stodium right now, mate. That's ridiculous.
Invest, guys. Invest right now.
Get out of here.
Well played, Stod. That was insane. Well played. I thought for sure, Stod, and I didn't think you were winning that. What a play.
I mean, it was the double team in the valley, dude. That was mad.
Yeah, there were two teams that were just holding that house line, wasn't there? Well played, Stod. Insane, mate. Well done. Save that game for me. Invest in a Stodium kill streak today.
My character looks like he's crawled out of the Verdansk that got nuked.
Yeah, it was like a little a turtle just like coming out right.
Left below.
Now, well done.
Oh, wait, well, you called out the precision, dude.
Yeah,
you called out.
I told you. No, I'm not taking credit. It was good play from you.
All I want to say is, isn't this amazing?
Those lobbies, that lobby was the perfect level
yep.
of sweats and babs.
Yeah.
A little bit of bab at the beginning, a little bit of sweat in the middle, big sweat at the end, still good.
It was half and half, wasn't it? A half calf.
It's just so nice to be able to actually have some good rounds.
Yeah, it's been. This is great fun.
Weapons.
This is great fun. Da, da, da.
I haven't been killed by a Fafar all day.
No, dude, no. No Fafar deaths.
And the one guy who did try to kill me with a Fafar missed so badly that I did a full 180 and beamed him in the head.
Louis K, how many wins today? We've had two wins now. Maybe three. I can't. No, two are very close to the end. And then another previous one, we were quite close to the end as well. I think we've done like four or five games total. Ferguson, nice call. I'm not taking credit for the airstrike. That was very, very good play from Stodd. That's why Stodd's such a good player, because he's got such good awareness. If I was in that situation, I would not have won. But yeah, good plays from Stodd. The Stodium investment is paying off.
Enemy soldier incoming.
McFishy, just having a look at your comment here. RPK, Groove Suppressor, Serpent Wrap, 50 round mags, Agent Foregrip. Copy this setup with Control C, so if everyone wants to, you can give it to them. I'm going to go. Bye. Thanks for watching, McFishy. Appreciate you hanging out in the chat today, dude. This will be uploaded on YouTube as like an unlisted stream. I'm going to start putting them up on my channel page, so you'll be able to see like a playlist, and they'll all be available there so you can watch them. But I've been recording every single match that we've played, so you're likely going to see these rounds as videos probably next week. Right, lads. Let's go and have more fun. Hey?
Try.
We'll try. Please. Invest in Stodium today.
Today.
Do you want to do factory? It might be a bit hot, but it's a nice drop.
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's wonderful.
Do you think they've added that there purely because they know the middle of the map is so popular, just to give people more space to fight?
What bit?
The factory bit.
Oh, the factory bit. Do you want to go factory? Oh, yeah, we're going factory.
Yeah. Do you think they've added it purely because they know everyone drops here anyway? So they're like, fine, just have more.
Two teams. Three teams.
There. Two teams are pulling off to the left side. We've got the middle building, I think.
We've had a mare there, pal.
Pal. Mate. Why can't I get in there? I just want to get in this bit. I'm having a mare.
I'm having a shield.
I can't get to where I want to go, guys. It's fine. I found a FARA.
Cool. Enemies in the area. Yes, FARA found.
I think there's somebody on the roof above me.
Target ID. Sending a mine. Probably that guy.
They on the outside, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See if I can flank.
Go for this guy on the roof. I think he's jumped off.
Downed one.
One here, on blue.
Yeah. Where'd this guy go? Where's the guy just here? He's just disappeared. Like a wizard.
On the roof.
There's a guy underneath me, by the way, in the lower bits.
Whereabouts? Oh, this guy there. Oh, God. Oh, God. Straight ahead. Yeah, there. That should make him go away a little bit. Oh, someone died over here. Got a couple of plates. Enemy soldier incoming. Oh god, there's a guy right in front of me right here. I didn't, yeah. I only noticed him right at the last minute. Tyler Seiko, thank you for the 5. Do you miss Battlefield after not playing it for over a year? Of course I miss Battlefield, but there's still not much to play. Kind of just waiting for that reveal of Battlefield 6, but we'll definitely be going back.
What's going on? Do I push this building on purple?
What, where I just died? The guy's got an LC-10.
He's got a sniper as well, one of them.
Great.
Just it's two guys just waiting. There's like one up on the top of orange and one in purple. Here, Mark. There.
Oh, that's so bad. What the hell?
Bloody see a thing the size of this.
I've got LW3 with a red dot
there,
in the gulag.
Mark, he's up there.
What even is the point of looking out there?
There's a guy here,
Stud. No!
Yes!
There's one left.
Someone just splashed me, Jack.
That's not good, Stud. Where do you think they are?
I've just killed one. He was way too slow on that bush.
There's still people in the building at that zigzag roof.
There's still one on top of the roof. There's still one on the roof.
It's actually here if someone needs it.
Start pushing over towards you.
Mm-hmm. You can't do. Oh god.
Another one on the roof there. Oh, he's right here. No! He pushed just as I got to the gear. I can't believe that.
So I still don't have a gun. There's no guns.
Everyone must have picked them up. Everyone must have picked them.
I have a PAPSH, which is only working for me at close range. I mean, that's the point, but...
Oh, dear.
We're trying to choose.
I hear people. Outside my building, I think.
Break him.
Down.
Mm-hmm. I'll push up.
Lucky. Making the Magnum work.
He's making it count.
Any more lads?
There's definitely people in here, I think.
Broke down.
I don't know. He just ignored me for a couple of seconds there.
Oh, God. You can't even res me.
Down.
These guys have their loadouts.
Yeah, guys. You guys need to get the gear.
I found an assault rifle. I don't believe it.
Well, look at what happened.
Take a look at what happened.
Are they on the roof there?
No idea. Not seen.
Yeah, they are. They are further back. There's a guy in there for sure.
One dropping in on the buy behind.
If I had a deady, I'd be willing to.
I think you could probably make it over. Yeah, you just need to move up to this hangar and then jump across the road. Some proper gear down there.
Oh.
Lag.
Biggest lag spike I've seen in my life. Oh, I heard him. Heard him, Lucky. Heard him.
What's this guy doing?
Heard him, Lucky.
Lucky's in this building.
It's two guys ahead of us in the apparent. Oh.
What?
They're all in the hangar in front of us, me and Lucky. There's might
what,
be.
Hangar number four?
Yeah. The one.
With the king bouncing?
This building. I've just marked it.
They've got that, yeah, they got their loadouts already.
The hell? I don't get that.
One just ran through your mind or destroyed it. Lucky?
Mm-hmm.
I see nothing. You might be creeping up with Daddy. Yep. 30 meters. 13 meters. I don't know if that's in the building or just outside it. 7 meters, he's inside the building right now. In the stairwell.
Here he comes.
Should I pretend to shoot the other way, Lucky?
He's not taking the bait.
Nah, he will.
That's the guy that killed me. Yeah, Jaguar Paw. The guy that killed me.
Brother Craig.
He hated that.
Now, if you guys could just run out in the open and res me.
Southwest.
Oh.
I was scratching my head.
Can't take your eyes off the prize in these games.
Where was that from?
Southwest.
Towards the factory where you guys came from.
Coming upstairs too.
Yeah, I see him.
Westie's like, come on.
Please, guys, please.
Stod, I can't see anything in here, by the way.
Stod, I promise you won't get murdered. I promise. Loadout's coming in now. This is perfect. And we can go again. Harry McDonald, I'm from Southeast in the UK.
Yeah, walking into those hangars, completely blind.
Somebody's called in a loadout on police.
Shooting me. I'm pinned down.
And there's the guy behind me.
Oh, really? Oh, crap.
Oh, that's the guy that sniped me, not the guy on the roof. Got it.
Perfect. They got their loadouts in place.
Yeah, I think so.
And there's people behind us coming from the hangars that we were just at with their loadouts.
Cool. I'm trying to sort of get a little bit of a flanking move guy here. I also need to get some gear. The crate's inside an object. I can't get it. I hear shots from my right-hand side. I can't see a damn thing out of this window.
How many are in police, Lucky? Are you down
three at least, yeah. Down the one on the roof.
I'm gonna go for my loader.
Scratched one down, one scratched.
Is there still people in PD? Is it safe? Can I survive?
I think there's still people
back at the white buildings.
Seem like here somewhere
back at the white buildings. We were just
that guy. Found him.
Nice. Right here. He just saw me.
Oh, where does that come from?
He's dead.
He's pushing me.
Is he?
I don't think I can close the gap. I don't know if I can close the gap in time.
Where is he?
He's literally on me.
I just got sniped at.
Someone on me?
Yep, pushing.
Someone on me? Yeah, I've got no plates, so if he's pushing me, I'm...
I don't see him, sub.
Okay, I've got no plates, I can cover.
The angle's here, man.
Yeah, they've got nasty angles, they've got nasty. One's pushing from the right as well.
Down.
Nice. Okay,
good travels.
Holding window.
I guess they're still in police, right?
Here.
Yeah, one's here.
It's gone in the building.
One's pushing from the other side. Don't res. Behind you, Westie. He's about to push.
I can't get in the window because of your body. I literally can't get in.
Fine. Finish this guy on me.
There's one in front of me.
I think there's another one.
Yeah, there's one more. He's in front of me.
I couldn't get in the window at all, Stod. Your body was perfectly blocking the mantle point. You just shut the door. There's two. There's two more. Two more.
Where?
One just back where we've come from.
I'm going to see if I can get to the bar and buy some plates. I've got nothing.
Oh, is he in there? Is he?
Yeah, there's one
Westie,
in there.
Westie, if you rotate out, you've got enough for a res.
Hang on a minute.
No, we're trying to. We're just trying to avoid... This way, Westie. This way. Look, this way.
Hang on. I just saw a shadow. Yeah, I knew I'd seen a shadow. Still can't barely see that bloomin' bro skin.
It's pain.
Oh my god, man.
I'll try and get... I don't think I can get to the roof without being beamed by an AMAX or something.
I'll come back to support you, Stud. All right.
Yeah, I'll try and get around the corner. Here we go. Go now. Oh.
I knew I could see that shadow. That was so annoying.
Okay.
As soon as I ran, though, because there's just that open ground between Superstore and this place.
Any buys?
There's one. Superstore car park.
Can get to that one.
Yeah, that one.
Go that one. Might even get some more cash on the way. This one's slightly more sweaty, lads.
Oh, yeah. I mean, we're basically trading kills every time. You're going one for one. Oh god. Right, I'll res Lucky, I guess. Where is he? There is he. Whee!
Right.
And they still have fucking power and dead silence in the game. Let's go.
Niall Davidson, thanks for becoming a member, dude. Really appreciate that. Hope you enjoy the stream.
It's what everyone wanted.
Yay.
They said they are adjusting it, didn't they?
I thought they'd already done it.
Hmm.
If they have, they've ruined it. Oh, you haven't got enough money for a cheeky res.
Huh. There's an ammo compartment in here.
Yeah, I think they've moved the ammo because it's no longer a guns and ammo place, is it? So they've put it in there instead.
I'll go for the scav.
It's behind.
Ah. 100 meters away across a stretch of open ground.
Love it.
Why can't we use any of those vintage looking cars?
Yeah.
They look great.
Barrel like around in like a, what are they called? A larder.
Ford Escort, mate.
Nah, Ford Escort didn't exist in the Soviet Union.
I came from right in front of you, Lucky.
Oh, it's a US car, isn't it?
Hey, let's just give the US economy some boosting.
Boost?
Yeah, it's on the roof. Yeah, it's on the roof. There's a bit of money in there. Look at that. Oh, yeah, lovely, lovely. Oh, that's a res. That's a res.
Where's the buy?
Back at police. Love it.
Go on, Blue.
Riggenstein talking about stream sniping if I don't cover the minimap. Like, dude, like, I can't cover my minimap. Like, if I'm going to get stream sniped by people, then they're just sad, aren't they? But, I mean, we're not getting streams like here. We're having a great time. Michael D'Amelio, thank you so much for the five. Finally catching a live stream. Love the content, mate, from Melbourne, Australia. What time must it be for you over there? Like, what, like 10 hours ahead? Something like that? That's mental. It's like, must be like midnight, 1 a.m. for you. I appreciate the five, dude, and I hope you have a good day.
Well,
I'm just taking a beaming from behind.
A beaming in the boardroom. And a beaming from airport roof.
Yeah, you got people on airport roof as well.
I've literally just been shot from every conceivable angle. Shot from police as well.
Footsteps on me. On the roof.
And Jack's dead.
I can't tell if they're above or below.
He's pushing this corner, Lucky. Lucky in my corner. Watch it. He's coming right now.
I've
right
got
now.
A guy in front of me on police. I can't do it.
I've got people behind me as well, I think.
He's on that car. Come on. You got,
oh God,
yeah.
It's Switch rival.
Now you're just being held between one player and then.
Oh, no, there's three teams, I'm telling you.
Nice.
There's three teams.
I'm standing by.
You probably might be able to get Jack.
Okay, hang on.
Footsteps on you guys.
Yep, there's a guy on my roof above me, guys. Just letting you know.
Oh, fuck.
Guy downstairs.
Literally, at Lucky, I could see that. The moment the doors opened, you went, sprint. Oh, crap.
Jack, what's going on? Can you get inside this building?
Yeah, coming in.
There's people above us to our right. There's people on airport. There's people to our left. So wait in this building until we die. I've got a plate for you if you want.
And Twitch rivals.
One east.
Mm-hmm. I hear one maybe coming to the roof now. Stay completely still. Don't move.
Someone rest.
East. I will die.
I think that was the person that Lackey shot.
Can we get on the roof, sir?
No, because there's a guy watching over it from the roof on the right. He might be on us right now. I don't know if that's downstairs or upstairs. I can take
him. Let's go.
Yeah.
Don't know where he is.
Up here.
Footsteps below, to the left.
I'm getting to the other side.
Cracked.
Yeah. They're pushing over now. One's below me.
Ellie as well.
Yeah, one's below me. Might be coming up the ladder.
This is so tense.
There he is.
Was that the ghost getting sub?
Yes, it is, yeah.
Watch out for the heli.
Helicopter incoming.
Nice.
Oh my god. It's like 40 people, one guy. This is horrendous.
I know. Are you shooting us, son? Someone just tried to nade me.
Okay, I can cover. If you wanna run over to me, I can always cover.
Moving.
Helicopter coming. Oh, I hear them.
Oh god.
They're gonna run over into us, yeah. Get down. Got plates if you need it, dropping a plate.
I mean, you've got the funds for men, but it's just being able to actually...
Are we even going to be able to get out, you know what I mean?
You've only got two buy stations in the... Three buy stations in the zone.
Yeah, building.
Cancel my last. Yeah, fine, so we should go now. We just get out now.
Go? Yeah. Well, run out the bomb?
Yeah, just go.
Going. Where are we going?
We just get go, over run over. Get to a buy.
Run away over towards fire station. Run towards fire. Mm-hmm. If you can get to fire, I think you've got yourself a good position. Airport roof behind you guys. Be careful.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, he's sniping at Jack now.
Oh.
Just made it away.
Sorry?
Got plates if you need.
Oh, thank you.
Are we going to be able to... Okay, we're just going to have to do the old razzle-tassle.
The old razzle-dazzle. I mean, we got money now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I've got plate box as well, Jack. You want it?
Yeah, go for it. I've got zero. Thank you.
Right, you can reach the buy. There is one here.
We'll go for that one.
It's a bit of a push, but I think you might make it. There was a truck over by the buy. Oh.
Instantly dead. Guess where he was, Jack?
In the shadow.
In the corner where I literally couldn't see him in a rose skin.
Which corner was he? So there's no one here.
Yeah, because he was in the corner. Waiting.
Oh my god. We all done. Is that everyone's dead? It hasn't come up saying.
Gulag.
Oh, you've got Gulag. That's why it didn't come up.
He literally knew he was invisible as well, by the way.
Nice play there.
You got any options?
I mean, you can grab... There's no birthers in play. Which is a shame. And there's still 30 players, Jack.
I'm going to go over here. So there's a buy.
Oh, shots coming from the building on light. That one there. No.
Let's go to Mackie's.
Woohoo! Dropping in for a double cheese. Oh, when in doubt, take the previous meta.
There's no ammo in here, is there?
No. I'll take the car now.
Lovely little loadout.
Oh, that's lovely. Yeah, it's great. It's beautiful. That lovely. Yeah.
Oh, there's a guy.
And yeah, zip away. We all believe in you, Jack. Oh. Nice. Very nice. Wanna get the car maybe? Or do you wanna get on the roof?
I want a satchel.
Don't forget to play up, Jack. An AMAX there if you wanted it.
Yeah, I'm dead now.
I'm not so sure. You can keep moving. If you can get ahead of him, I think you stand a chance. At least take...
Just use the cover on the left.
He's not there, stud.
I know, that's the joke. Yeah,
there he is. Nice. Oh, it's a full team.
Nice.
Oh, the triple. I mean, that was a poggers play.
I'd rather be down here than go for the loadout, though. I don't know.
Yeah. I think you're okay here at the moment.
You got a decent loadout. The final circle.
Only thing you're missing is Ghost, but that's a push to get that loadout there. That'd be hard.
No, look at all this cover I've got as well here. It's great.
I mean, your best shot is maybe going towards the loadout and then using this as cover. But even when you get there, you can't stay there because the zone is going to be there, outside of the cover range.
Canceled it. Car, I guess.
There? Oh!
Moving. That's the next shot.
He's going to beam the car in.
Hoon it in.
What other option do I have, really?
So you go really far right with the car so that you're not head-on to the guys. I don't even know. But you could get to the underground tunnel.
I don't think there is one. I don't think
there is. Is it not in this one?
No, it's not here, I don't think.
Yeah, because there's no crater.
You missed him, Jack, on the left.
On the roof of the... Yeah.
Gas.
Oh, it's nearly dead.
That's fine, but just get to the concrete thing in the middle.
Fuck it there.
Yeah, there's nothing you can... it's probably your best shot, mate. That is your best shot.
Ways to go.
At least they're still alive.
Yeah.
I mean, they can explode it, though.
No, Jack. Wait.
No, unlucky.
I didn't have any other player there, did I?
No, unlucky.
See what happens.
Yeah. You want to see who wins?
An unfortunate series of parks.
4v3. Oh,
4v2. 4v2. Oh, this is not.
They're running FFARs.
No.
They don't know. They don't know what's happened.
I got
RPG. Oh God! Come on. They're all running RPGs. Oh, Jack, you wouldn't have stood a chance, mate.
Yeah, I'd be dead.
Oh, one down.
Oh, that's just so cheap, isn't it?
They're all running RPG. That's insane.
So cheap.
Fair play.
Cheap.
They just all got outplayed there. The explosive damage, just difficult to land those shots, you know?
I don't know what else to run today. I've done everything now.
Make sure you do one last one for the road. SBMM.
SBMM.
Wow.
Tastes good in my tummy.
Well, to be fair, today's been a pog.
Today's been lovely, yes.
It's been a pog today. It's been great.
I'm surprised SBMM hasn't been worse today.
Well,
season, pro people getting on for the first time.
Maybe someone over at Activision was like, fine, I'll sit down today, I'll do the grouping.
Oh, Jack's online. I guess we'll join him.
Oh God, whitelist guy again. Now this has been a good day. It's been a good day. Right, let's see if we can. I want to see if I can get an AK gameplay. I tried with this one, but it was just a bit sweaty, so.
Could not make it work. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Everyone's dying. Alright, chat, this is going to be our last one for today. See if we can make it a good one. We've had some really good rounds today, not going to lie. It's been a good session. A good session, and I've just been absolutely ruined. But yeah, it's been good fun. Thanks for hanging out. This will be our last one, so... any questions you want to answer, then feel free to pop them in. I won't be able to answer every of them because the chat moves so fast I can't read half the stuff that's in there anyway. But I appreciate everyone hanging out. Let's see if we can end with a win.
Hogwarts.
Hogwarts?
They're like hypersonic planes that can get you to New York in like 3 hours.
Isn't that Conk? Yeah, it was Concord.
Yeah, it's Concord.
Conk. Conk. Go to... jet jail.
Conk. Go to horny jail.
Conk. We could do Summit or Salt Mine. That's kind of the new droppage.
Maybe do Summit. Just for memes.
For memes. For memes?
Oh, no, done.
Huh?
The Adler, one of the Adler contracts is there. It's going to be mob.
You sure? It's quite far away.
All right, we can go, but I think it's gonna kill
if we all dead. If we all die really quick, then we pull off and one final one.
2D nuke. I just hate that there's no movement to it as well. Like, it's just a completely static image.
And that's the tech they've got.
Tech. And to be fair, if I had to develop for a 7-year-old PlayStation 4.
Oh god, yeah. That's one thing you have to remember, that this is all just on the last gen, isn't it? Do you reckon they'll ever pull support from it?
Probably.
Maybe in like 2021, they're like, right, that's it.
Database is too big. I don't think it'd be till like 2023 or 2024 before they did that.
Okay, fair. So they have to make.
Until then, they can just keep giving us lots of advantages. Thanks, Activision.
The guy that made that effect, the nuclear effect, he actually said on Twitter, like, he's really embarrassed because he just forgot to test it with a parachute.
Oh, bless him.
There was a helicopter chasing me the whole way down there.
No.
And Stodd is just, he's pistoled
extremely
someone?
Extremely toxic. It's the guy literally following me from the helicopter for 20 minutes.
He just wouldn't let you go.
I thought we agreed to never come here again, guys. What are we doing?
Nothing.
I blame Westie.
Hogsty.
It's a truck coming over.
Oh, there's people everywhere. I'm ruined.
If it seems like pain.
It probably is. The final pogging. Ah, ginger crate on the roof. Oh, I've actually got poggers money there.
Oh my god.
Ginger on a roof, is it?
Yeah, ginger on a roof.
Like, now, Jack, if you wait for this very slow gondola, I'll be with you in a moment.
Let me just run up this very long hill, and I might be with you shortly.
I've just been shot by a man. Oh my, the sun glare from here.
I think that's a... Is that not a... Oh, that's not the sun.
Bye, Stodd.
People camping camping the gondolas. What the hell?
Camping the gondolas?
Yeah, they're camping the gondola spot.
I have a truck.
Right, Lucky.
Hello.
Guy tried to go for the heli, and he's killed himself.
On the bridge. Two guys on the bridge.
Yeah. I'm going to try and get up to fire station. Oh, the heli's been taken.
Someone's just... Oh.
It's a mess.
I'm putting the stopping power in. I'll hold on to the dead side.
Oh, he's dead. One's yellowing down towards you, Stodd.
I'm just running. I've got nothing left.
I fell.
Oh, this is this guy's teammates who was chasing me before. They might be stream sniping.
Nah, they're definitely not.
I don't know, Weston. I don't know. They've tried to come for me three times.
They tried to turn the winds against you.
Yeah, this guy's trying to kill me twice now.
Damn, one on the bridge, Jack. It seems like there's another team there.
Damn.
Beautiful.
When you say on the bridge, are they right on the edge of the bridge? Yeah?
Holy shit, what the hell was that gun?
A beam?
There's a whole team here.
Okay, I'm running across the bridge right now. There's an M82 ground loot here. I'm going to see if I can steal that. Get thermal, M82. Hello, Stodd. Pick me up, baby.
We're just going to sit here.
There's three people down there at the truck.
Drop my heli on them, but...
Broke them.
Where?
They're down there, but in the bit where the truck is. Down one.
Nice.
Can't get the finish. Which is a shame.
Multiple teams on blue.
Down another. Oh my god, the airstrike got me. No.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Thanks, Dad. Thanks, Dad.
I mean, I'm landing on a few. Have a look around.
I am glitching.
In the truck yet? Oh, there's someone else in the heli. Watch out, Westie.
Oh god.
In the heli. They're shooting, sniping from up here. Here.
Oh,
god, what?
Zipline! Zipline! What? No! I got sniped as I started shooting the guy. No.
I was fractionally late.
Are there still people around blue?
Screw
that
guy.
I'm down two on that building, Jack. I don't know if they're self-resing or not.
Alright. Whoa!
Lucas, I'm 27, or will be 27. I think 27 this year.
These guys might be gunning for us, by the way.
We should just go away.
It's research.
Everyone just still alive, stud.
Yeah, they've rezzed on purple, Jack.
Oh, cool. And there's a helicopter right there. Cool.
Oh god.
Right,
oh
one Magoo lag.
Oh god. There's one there, Jack. I have no plate.
That's cool. It's cool, son. Cool.
Yeah. Lackey, are you okay over there? Do you want me to drop with you?
I mean, I'm down now.
I might just run in and die, Jack.
I don't do that. That would ruin it.
Run in and die. I'm just gonna run in and fight, but also maybe die at the same time.
Yeah, probably.
Gates? Me? Have you got any plates, Jack?
No.
Okay, well, I can't peek because they're going to kill me instantly if I do.
Yeah, it's lovely when they do that, isn't it? It's great.
I don't know how to finish that. I'm guessing because I can't see him.
Spotted a man.
She can't see that.
Going for a res.
I'm going to come down to you guys. Come down to you guys.
You can blow up the vehicle, Jack. You've got the angle.
Got no ammo.
They're just watching. Destroyed vehicle.
Threat 2 on Lackey. Not good.
Let's just try a downed one.
Getting ammo. Hang on, Jack.
And I didn't get the parachute.
You're on your... Oh, there's someone in this building, Jack.
Is there?
I think so.
What, in TV?
I just came from there.
Police, sorry.
Maybe it is just the... Let's see.
Salad in a Clusty.
He's got right next to me now. I'm ruined.
You got a 13 then.
The team that's hunting me just ran into the team, so I was fine.
That's probably getting UAV.
Try him.
Oh, come on, dude. He's so low.
I can't move.
Yeah. Watch out. I didn't have any players.
There's two or three guys on there. Yeah. Stay in this building, I guess. Patosh TV. There it is. Another TTV. TTV.
Yes, fight over me, my pretties.
There's a guy down there, Jack. Oh, Westie here. Orange rocker.
Oh, he sniped me. Come on. There's one running over.
Yeah. Steph, then?
I can hear the footsteps now. There's, we could just pull off and reset because this has been a terrible
round.
Yeah,
I'm down. I'm down.
Yeah?
There's last game for me.
I'm down. Yay! Right, I need to block those guys. Hold on.
What were they? What
I'm
were
not
their
joking.
Names?
The Gachi squad, who just came for me 3 times in a row.
I felt like I was playing a Modern Warfare 2 sniper mission there. I'm not. I actually have 12 downs by the time we quit.
12 downs. No kills. I've got the Gachi guys. Block. All good.
Faster.
Is that a Jack? Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. No worries. We'll do a resurge to finish off then. Ooh. Some good rounds today. It's been quite fun.
How's been me?
Jack, that's Jack's last one, so we're going to do a resurge to finish.
Yeah, we can do a resurgy.
Resurge!
Well, I'll tell you what, tomorrow, why don't we do a resurgy day? So we've split off into threes.
Yeah.
Tomorrow's Sunday.
It's Tomo in. Oh, is it Sunday?
Is
well it then.
Never.
Is it a day off?
It's a meme. It's a meme off.
Oh, yeah. Monday. Whatever happened.
Poggers. You know, just poggers.
Pog, pog, pog.
Pog, 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 pog. The reason we block those guys is because they just kept going after studs, and sometimes what you'll find is that people will literally leave matches at the same time as you because they might be watching a stream and stream snipe you. So if there's any kind of suspicious behavior, we just tend to block people, and then that way we can't get matchmake with them again, and then we won't have that kind of experience. Because you got to remember, like, we're streaming, so we want to make sure that the gameplay is, like, good fun for people who are watching. We don't want to be, like, stressing that somebody's, like, stream sniping us, so we just do that to make it easier. Right.
Like, people just kept running at me, and I just kept shooting them.
I mean, isn't that the aim of the game, like? You just shoot them. That's what you do.
I believe so.
Just use the guns.
You got gunned. How do I make it so that when my live stream is finished, it will just go on to be a video? Or did I have to do that before I started
it? Just don't do anything, Cam.
Just don't do anything.
Yeah. It'll just go public straight away.
As long as the switch isn't... as long as there isn't a switch that says set unlisted.
Ah, that might have been on.
You haven't turned on.
That might have been on.
But you can turn it off.
Yeah.
Yeah, but how do I get back to that? I don't know where it is.
It's in your live stream dashboard.
Yeah, I'm in that.
Then if you scroll down to edit, like where it says settings, or like the first tab of the various different tabs. You know, you've got
stream
like
settings.
Activity.
Oh yeah. So if I uncheck that, unlist live replay once stream ends.
Yeah, if you uncheck that, it'll go public straight away.
Sweet. And it carries over the stats, right? Carries over the views. Cool. Because I just think like I'm not doing a video today, so. Sweet. Now that'll go live straight away.
Illegally.
Why are you having anti-lockdown protests in London today?
Another one.
Yeah, there's another one today. Like, I mean, it's nearly over.
Yeah, they're doing another what?
There's a giant anti-lockdown protest in London going on right now.
I assume because of how long it went on for and they're like,
it was unnecessary. It's our right to protest something.
Well, I think the answer is, Jack, the general public is thick as two bricks.
Stodium?
Everyone's a bit thick after lockdown. Am I right, guys?
Yeah, definitely, Stod. I have to turn sideways to fit through a door.
Double thick.
Gyms, restaurants, what, everything else is open.
Good music.
And I've missed the roof.
Westie
well
is the sneaky snitch base boosted. I went to the gym for the first time the other day.
Oh?
In ages.
Were there people there?
It was delightful. Yeah, but they've got like a really, really smart like online capacity updater.
Okay.
So like you can just not go there when a shit ton of people are there.
Oh god! I ADS'd and he ADS'd past me.
I hit him with armor.
He was in the room and he heard me coming. I peeked it. I ADS'd when I shouldn't have. I should have just ran at him. Oh god.
I actually hit him with the rocket and I didn't get him.
I can hear him running around. Can hear him.
Can't.
Footsteps have stopped now.
Ego.
You right there, Lackey?
I didn't pick up this RPG. That would have been smart.
Well done.
Oh, someone.
Now this window, where did he go, though? Da 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 da. Hold on. Where did he go?
Bob, 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 Bob.
Where did he go?
His name is Bob. Bob.
He's
Bob,
around
Bob,
here.
Bob,
he's
Bob.
Around here somewhere. I don't know where he's gone there.
Is he gone up? Is he gone up on the roof?
I don't know. I thought I would have heard him, like up the stairs or something.
I mean, I've just absolutely held it, lads. In the middle of the pitch.
Hang on. Coming. Where is he? He's pushing.
Middle of the pitch.
Go on, stud.
Tried. I scared them a little bit, maybe. Oh,
what?
God.
Another one?
No. This game is broken. I hit fired him with a MAC-10 as he ran through the door, and he just sponged all of it and meleeed me.
Yeah, you love to see it.
Right, I got that one. Blackie, you're coming back. Be careful when you drop there. There's one guy inside still.
I intend on dropping straight on him and cracking some heads.
Cracking some eggs.
All of the above.
Yeah, cracking some eggs. Watch out, Westie. There's still two in there. Two.
Two men.
Two. Peeks again.
You just find
down to one, down to one. Pasty. Time to push. Down two.
Yeah!
We did it!
Where is he? Died.
He's dead.
He hit the floor. He hit the floor. He hit the floor. And he died.
I'll take the Swiss.
I would like some gear, please.
There's not much, but we can go for our loadie. Our spagode.
I've already got that.
Oh, okay.
I would like the gear, please.
I would like to see the gear.
Stodd, can I have your morning?
No!
Yeah, you can.
Stoddium.
I mean, $2,900 for this taxi, please. This is a London black cab.
I'll tell you what, we actually found a nice little series. A black cab driver does London GeoGuessr.
Oh, I've seen that, yeah.
Really good. But then he stopped doing it. Like, his channel popped off for that video, and then he was like, nah, not doing that again. I was like, what are you doing?
What you doing? What
obviously
you
doing? Wants to be a cabbie.
I mean, that's the whole point of his channel, but I'm just, you know.
Mutt shots in front of us somewhere. Oh! K31 from there. K31 from there, dude. Insano noughts.
Oh, someone in the sky. Two guys in the sky over here. Consider
it done. Hit!
Come on, get him!
No, they dropped down. How dare they? Now we push.
There are men near.
It was probably their loadout was here, studs.
Yeah, he just got his loadout. Just got his loadout.
Men near PD.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Did you snipe him out of the sky?
Oh.
Yes.
And you've ruined him.
Oh. On top of PD, just snipe.
Okay.
Oh, can she snipe?
Come in.
Get 20% off a crone hunter.
I just had a snipe. What are these shots, dude? It was like absolutely hammering off shots behind us.
There is a chonk. Wait, hold up. Why do you have to crouch in this spot?
Oh. Just took a massive hit from Stadium. Massive hit.
Stadium?
Yeah, from Stodium.
Could you describe the hit as chonky?
It was a thick boy, that's for sure.
Okay, Lucky's being beamed from up top.
From up top?
On me? Inside me? Okay.
No footsteps at all?
No, he was just... What the... Oh, nice aim assist. Let's go, baby. Okay, Waze are there. He's around the building.
Okay, for some reason my game just put me into I'm falling mode rather than, you know,
oh,
when...
I'm res. Sick.
You know when the...
Kill two.
Lucky,
you
we need
the
to...
guy that killed me?
I think so, but there's
that's
still
spud,
people
yeah.
on the roof.
That's a spud.
I'll see. Okay. I hear someone behind me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Wait, what, why have we got a different gun?
Downed him.
I've got a different... What?
You sometimes spawn in He's... with an automatic weapon. This is
oh
Resurgence,
God,
remember.
Whole team.
Oh, it's Resurgence.
Whole team crossing.
I need those plates to see.
Okay, hang on. Just take
I've
all five.
Here, but they've just moved into PD, whole team.
Yeah.
Actually, I need a couple of those plates back.
Plate
so
two.
Behind us, Stodd, behind us!
I'm being sniped from PD
from
now.
From roof of PD.
Another one landing on us, maybe. Oh God, I'm fine.
Is it fine?
It's not fine. Perfectly timed. He's there.
Hit him hard.
I'm just going to pull back.
Pull back. Keep pulling back. Keep pulling back.
He's not done it. He's bottled it. He hates us.
There's a guy on the roof above us, Stodd, and he's not realised. Guys dropping in.
Okay, sniping the PD guys.
He's dead.
Pretty spicy, isn't it, Westie?
Yeah, this is spice. There's two people on top, and they don't realize we're down here.
They must have heard us.
No, I don't.
Fight there, but we don't have a shop. Shit.
There's a FARA gear over there if you want it, stud.
I've got my gear. I'll take the plate though.
Blackie, are you going up in there?
He's going up in the world.
I've snuck it.
Someone landing again on us.
Yeah, there's two of them up there on the corner. Oh, study.
He's just went down.
Study him.
Yeah, they hate me because I've just downed their player. They're probably gonna jump off. Okay. That- Twitch rivals resurgence gameplay.
On the stairs, Westie. There's one there.
I don't think he's on the stairs. I think he's around it. There's two of them. Three of them? I just got three marks.
Could be below you.
Could be.
He's gone into the stairs again. Going for stairs.
Yeah, he's just run down the stairs, dude.
I can cluster the roof. I can cluster the roof. On the roof above us? Oh no, I heard them in here.
He just parachuted past me?
Team.
Anyone on the roof? Anyone on the roof?
Yeah, one was in the staircase. I've just about managed to get away.
And I am alive.
There's no footsteps above me again.
Oh. We just went past each other in the lift!
No!
No way! What are the timings on that?
Stay at the top of the lift.
No, it's fine. The zone's pushing anyway.
Oh, what? No! Of course, there's just some guy randomly strolling out there.
Got footsteps on me.
Yeah, right here. This is the guy that was on the roof.
Oh, there we go! I'm coming! Need to get inside. Oh my god! What happened?
This is mental.
What a mad one. Have we got any... No, we got no plates. Sorry. Oh, you do.
Are you in the roof?
Allegedly.
Oh, god. It's me. Westie. Oh, god, no.
Start. There are a lot of geezers around.
Why are you beaming? Why are you beaming in a bush?
Footsteps below me, below me, below me. Oh god, no! Right below.
I'm looking. There. Right one in orange.
Downed one.
Is it?
He's inside. He's, no, he's default. Thank you.
There you go.
None of them had gear.
That's fine. Oh! In the staircase right in front of me.
I might have him. I can stop him if
he just put a trophy up.
Just run left. Run full left, full left.
Oh, this is so insane.
Actually, I could have got on that roof, I think.
What an idiot.
Oh, you okay, Lucky?
Bottled it!
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Any plates? Any plates?
Yeah, I got plates.
Okay.
Oh. No, I'm gone, guys. Somebody shot me from the top of the big building.
Stock around the corner.
Here you go. Yeah. Monster landing on us.
Oh, he has terrible aim. He's awful with that aiming.
What's that? Hit him twice. He's a little bit low on armor. He has to push though, zone. Let him push.
On the roof. Down on the roof.
Nice. That would have been one of the guys that shot at me.
Oh, he's still frozen. Shoot that guy. And of course you turn around and shoot me.
There is a buy, Lucky. You could go the long way. Push full right. Get me installed back. Because
he's in the zone. Lovely. They all just let themselves die in the zone, by the way.
Oh, that's a shame. That's a shame.
They pushed us so hard that they killed themselves.
Yeah.
Hey there, guys.
Love that.
Well played, lads.
GG's, boys.
GG's, a good day.
GG's.
A good day. And we don't play tomorrow because Sunday's the worst day.
Well, and also it will just give our SBMM a break, won't it?
Yeah.
You know what? You want a break? Fine.
Fine. Have a break. Have a Kit Kat. All right, guys. This was fun. I'll catch you again on Monday.
Catch you in a bit.
All right, chat. That's us done for the day. One more quick look at the FARA because people asked for the FARA build. GRU suppressor, Spetsnaz barrel, 50 round mag on the FARA, serpent wrap and skeletal stock. And I was using the K31 pretty much all day. I haven't got the wrap suppressor yet, but I do have the combat recon. Then the fast mag, speed tape and the tactical stock. The tactical stock changes the color of the rifle. Look, notice? Changes the there's different woods depending on what stock you've got, which I think is quite cool. And then some people were asking for the AK build. I'm not 100% sure on this AK build. GRU suppressor, VDV reinforced, Spetsnaz grip, 60 round mag, and the Microflex LED. Yeah, it's the VDV reinforced barrel, Ennis. That's the one we use on the AK. But yeah, thanks very much for hanging out in the chat today, guys. Appreciate it. And I'll probably stream again next week. This was good fun. I'm not sure what day, but we'll give it a go. But thanks for hanging out. I'll catch you all soon.